Hey.
Did you die? Wait, is your all your stuff gone?
No, so the way that this is why I had to get a mumble because it's kind of confusing. The only way to get in and out is killing yourself. So I have an ender chest there and chest there. So I'm keeping everything I want to enchant in an ender chest. And then I've just been enchanting books really because I have a bunch of books. So I enchant everything there. I have an anvil and enchantment table and all that stuff there. And then I just kill myself when I want to leave. And yeah, so I just do all my enchanting there because you can get to level 30 in under a minute. And yeah, so.
Is it far?
Not really. I have a it's kind of close. So if you, do you want to go there now?
Yeah.
But make sure, I mean, well, we have an ender chest there, but make sure you have room in it and just be careful.
Yeah, probably.
Right. Yeah, it's not we I have a portal that leads to the roof and then you just run on the roof and you're at the portal, so it's like it's super it's actually really close.
Oh, did you do the
Yeah.
glitch thing to get
Yeah.
over? Oh, it's kind of close.
Yeah. And then
Oh,
just
you got.
take this water down.
Oh my gosh, so scary. I fall.
Yeah.
There's no point of this because if you kill yourself, all your XP is gone.
But yeah, you enchant everything here.
Oh, I see.
Yeah. So like I've been just making books and I'm gonna get every good book and then enchant my shit here and then die. So like, cause yeah, like I had no XP when I got here and just with a few swings I'm already at 20 levels. Yeah, I know.
Not just that, but the pearls.
Yeah, no, dude, the pearls are trash at this point. Like we'll have like every single time I come here, my inventory just gets full of them, so I just throw them.
This is so satisfying.
And by the way, keep this low key for now.
The what?
Keep the whole farm and everything low key.
Okay.
Cause I was like, I wanted to keep it private at first and like make it a business, but then I said, the first person that logs in, I'm gonna show them where it is, and you just were the first one, so.
Dang, I'm lucky.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
What is it?
Look at this. Cause I have an AFK fishing farm.
So oh, nice, yeah. That's nice.
Dang, I'm looking at that. Oh yeah, I have books. I forgot. Ooh, I got Riptide. Riptide. This is so peachy.
I know.
That's crazy. I'm breaking.
Books. Yeah, yeah.
Dang, I wish I came in here with like an empty.
Yeah. And then also, like, I'm just, since right now it's only gonna be you and I using it, I'm putting just like all of the enchanted books in that one chest. So like if you see things like that, if you see two sharpness three books, just like combine them so we can try and get like all the best books. Hamzah, Aaron, Haley, and Brick had a fight night in Brick's basement. When?
Yoo-hoo.
Hey.
Oh my god, you're loaded as hell.
Yep. I come bearing gifts. This is the first of many.
Oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god. What is that?
Oh my god, it's another, what are they called? Endermite.
Endermite? I saw Swoozyyy your farm.
What farm?
The Enderman farm.
Oh yeah, isn't that cool?
I swear to god, Swoozyyy just picked up some of the stuff.
Yeah.
He just took it. He came in and robbed
Oh, did he? Swoozyyy, did you steal some stuff by accident?
I didn't take anything.
Do you have, Aksel, do you have 8 diamond, a stack of iron?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
It looked like one of the things picked up in my bed.
It's okay.
Look at this donkey. I got big plans for this place right here, I'll tell you.
Yeah.
I'm gonna build this thing into a skyscraper. It's gonna go right up there.
I'm really, really. Are you gonna do it all out of glass?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah.
Yeah, that's gonna be unbelievable.
It's gonna be unbelievable to get the sand for all that glass.
Yeah, I can. I mean, I can fund your. I can help fund your ideas.
Oh my God, you're.
Because I've really always liked your vision of things, and I don't care. I'll write a blank check, man.
Oh my God, thank you. Oh my God, you know you're. I'll get you a condo right at the top.
Yeah, that'd be very nice.
I would love that. That's, you know, I got big ideas and visions and stuff, and like, you know, having someone like support that like means the world.
Yeah. Yeah, of course.
Like, it's just the, like, you know, like, I, you know, ever since I had like humble beginnings in my mom's apartment in like 1992, I like have been dreaming of like really making it out here, you know.
Yeah, that's really nice. I can picture it actually.
Look at that sheep. That sheep is very dangerous.
Jeez. Yeah. Apparently, people had a fight night without us.
Oh yeah.
What? What the hell?
Yeah.
I'm gonna sue Brick Nermon for that.
Yeah, me too. It was Hamza, Aaron, Haley, and Brick. They had a fight night.
We're gonna have our fight night.
Yeah. Oh yeah, that's true. I could actually. I've been in contact with a few brands, and they like they want to sponsor us our fight night. So like, it's gonna be a huge thing.
Oh,
Cash App is on board. Twitch also is. Amazon's on board too. There's gonna be
Yeah. That's big.
Yeah.
That's very big. I think it's gonna be so big because we're gonna have Weston Koury, we're gonna have Caitlin Koury, we're gonna have Hooverrr, we're gonna have you, we're gonna have Swoozyyy, we're gonna have.
Yeah.
It's gonna be a big event.
Yeah, I'm gonna message a few other celebrities that I know, see if they'd want to come. Yeah, I can message like Emma Chamberlain.
Emma Chamberlain, of course.
Yeah, I'll tell her to come. I have James Charles' phone number.
James Charles, of course. Yeah. Hi, sisters.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll get all the celebrities. I have all the brands in contact. It's going to be one of the biggest things in Twitch history almost.
Yeah. Mm. It will be. It's going to get at least like thousands of viewers. I mean, you know.
Yeah, Twitch is even saying that we might make it a pay-per-view like they do with the boxing matches and stuff. I got to talk to them more. I actually got an email.
We're
going to
become rich.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to be loaded.
Yeah.
Thank you for all the stuff.
Yeah,
really
no problem. Get to work, man. Just let me know if you need anything. I can help.
I'm gonna work harder, hardly work. You know what I'm saying?
Yep. Good luck.
Thanks for visiting, guys.
Yeah.
Okay, Fortnite kid. Thank you so much. It's good to see you. Are you building this Willy Wonka thing?
This is a Charli.
Oh, this is a Charli. That makes sense. I should have known that. EbX.
Yeah. What?
HI, thank you for
what
the resub.
What did you think this was?
Fortnite kid, you're welcome anytime. Thank you so much for your kind message. Those of you who don't know, Fortnite kid is a regular and.
Oh, I didn't say that.
Uh oh. How do you have diamond armor?
I'm just good.
Elena Southcott, thanks for the prime sub. You got a mouth of a sailor.
No, I do not. Literally do not. Okay, I think that's good enough.
I think something's definitely missing. I mean,
how does it look?
Where
what
did
do
you
I need
get
to...
this wool?
My house? This you is what like... I've been doing all day?
You have like three sheep.
What? Go look. I have more than three. Okay, does that straw look... Oh, shoot, I left that one stray piece of wool.
Wait. Oh, the poor cat. You should put the cat up here now.
On the Charli?
Yeah, yeah, on the top of the straw. I'm gonna go, like, tap him so he teleports to you.
What?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. If I hit him, he teleports to you. It's your your
so
pet,
should
right?
Should I stay on top of the Charli?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Stay on top of the straw.
I'm staying here.
I think this is what happens. Pretty sure.
If you kill my cat.
It doesn't even have a name. You have no attachment to this cat.
I don't want it to have a name.
It's good. It just didn't teleport. I don't know why.
I'm looking away.
already hit it. I don't know why it's not teleporting.
Maybe it's because it's too close to me.
Definitely not. You sure this is your cat?
Yes, it's my cat. How else would I make it sit?
I was looking at you, so...
Alright, come on.
Maybe you can make a little bit of platform there so it's space to teleport or something.
Oh, maybe like...
None of my donos from the past 2 days are going through and I am officially losing my mind. Folded hands, medium light skin tone. If this doesn't go through, I will lose it. Anyways,
hi. Teleported.
Okay.
I think they have been going through, yo bro, Ava. I've seen your donations. I don't know what to tell you. Hi, I see you. I'm pretty sure I've been seeing them. Yeah, okay.
Alright, cat. Move.
Dumbass cat. Such a silly cat. Okay.
On the straw, please.
I feel like something is missing. This does not look like a Dunkin'.
Yeah, it's hard to make a circular cup in Minecraft.
Yeah.
I tried my best for the past, like, 3 hours. No, that was an exaggeration. It's been, like, 30 minutes.
What do you think, chat? I think this is, I think
you
Charli.
Think it's bad?
Well, I am King Dunk. I'm Papa Dunk, so I can.
No, you're not. I'm the queen of Dunkin' Donuts.
Well,
no,
don't
Charli
do that,
Emilio.
Because my fans are called Dunkins. And what are yours called?
No, they're not. That's not your fan base. Your fan base is.
Can't hear you over the sheep, sorry.
Oh my god.
Let me look it out here. Yeah. I don't know, because I think we should get Charli on here.
Does the straw look better? Or, it should be taller.
Taller?
The straw. Well, eh.
Why is it that color? Are Dunkin' straw, is that color?
Yeah, they're orange and pink. See, you don't even know.
Yeah, because I've never been to a Dunkin'.
So why are your fans called Dunkins, then?
I think the straw needs to be a little thicker, maybe.
I know, I just don't really know how. Like 4 blocks around? Like a 2x2?
Maybe that's a lot. Maybe like a, you just add like 1 block to the side. Yeah, light up the Dunkin'. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You should make an interactive Dunkin' museum. So when they go in, it's like...
So what would be in an interactive Dunkin' museum?
Oof, I don't know. You're the one making it.
You're the one who suggested it. I wasn't suggesting an interactive Dunkin'
museum. Did you borrow your shirt from your grandpa?
Thank you, clearly, Andrew, for the resub. Shout out to the mods. Best mods in the game. Deadfish Saga, do you borrow your shirt from grandpa? Actually, yes. I brought off his dead body after I killed him.
What are you talking about?
Poof. Just how I hunt. I'm hunting now. I hunt animals. I'm taking Claire's horse. I'm taking Bad Baby for a ride. Ah! I'm gonna try to get to the
Don't throat. Steal that!
Okay. How'd you get a orange dye? Oh yeah, orange flowers. No. Ignoring Deadfish Saga. Oh,
Hamzah,
God.
Hamzah, I crave your mouth, your voice, your hair. Silent and starving, I prowl through the streets. Bread does not nourish me, dawn disrupts. Me all day, I hunt for the liquid measure of your steps. I hunger for
what?
Your sleek laugh, my little honey bun, Hamzah.
Fortnite Kid 2009.
Look at
Thank
my
you
skin.
So much. I am blushing. Oh, wow. Is that made for you?
Yep.
I don't think so.
My friend made it for me.
Thank you, Fortnite Kid. You know your way around a... You know your way around a turkey, I'll tell you that. And you are welcome to send me money. Anytime. Okay. We should make the tree. Like, the from... you're not invited to the tree. We should make that.
The tree?
Like, the tree.
Okay. Wait, I'm sleeping in Claire's bed.
Okay.
Ooh, there's the traveler's people.
Oh, that's free leads. He's invisible. Oh, God. Damn. Nah, because I don't play like that.
Why are you killing him?
Because he's hitting me first.
Ooh, they have useless things.
Yeah, they're useless.
Hello.
Yeah. Jasmine, what's up? Jasmine, thank you for the 5. Yes, hello to you too. Snake house, what does that even mean?
I have no idea.
Someone
did you wait,
tried
did you
to
touch
kill
the
me.
Straw? Did you put that block there or was that me?
That was me.
Oh.
Yeah, because I thought you were going up to make it thicker.
I don't know what to do about it.
We should make the tree in the middle of the water.
Okay. What type of wood would it be?
What if I creatived in some wood?
Hmm?
What if I creatived in some wood?
No, don't do that. That's cheating.
Well, it's a big project and it's for the people.
Yeah, but I've got some wood at my house, or we could go get some. I've got a diamond axe
so
now.
Make a hype house.
My house is low-key the hype house because it's really good, but...
Alyssa, Terry, what's your favorite Lana song? I would say the one that goes like,
Sing it.
I'm not singing it. It goes, something like, we're gonna be rock stars.
Why is that really not ringing a bell?
Oh, big fan. You don't know that one.
It's not ringing a bell at the moment. Not gonna lie.
It's actually embarrassing. 5,000 people watching.
I think it's just because you're not good at singing it. It really doesn't have to do with Lana.
Yeah,
no,
I'm gonna
really
do
like
one more
Lana
time. I'm gonna do one more time.
Okay.
We're gonna be rock stars.
What's the name of it?
Well, that's what you're trying to guess. You're trying to guess the name of the song.
The only words you know are, we're gonna be rock stars?
That's the chorus. Oh, Lana Del Rey! I thought they were talking about another Lana.
About who?
My bad. I thought it was another Lana. Lana Del Rey. My favorite song. From Lana Del Rey.
That's a hard one.
That is a hard one, yeah.
I've been listening to Million Dollar Man a lot recently.
Million Dollar Man? What album is
yeah.
that on?
I
just like the Norman.
Hamzah, do you listen to
one.
Juice WRLD? Eli and Lisbeth.
It's on the album, same album as Carmen, I think.
Carmen Ultrasoft?
Hmm?
Genesis, thank you for the $2. Alyssa Terry, boy, waiting the fake fan, sing it right. That's the way it goes. Big Baller Elizabeth, do you listen to Juice WRLD? Actually, what's that album, Death Race for Love or something? When it came out, my friends were all on that, and I really push it down my throat, and now I have good memories of it when I hear some of the songs, so, but that's all. They didn't push it down my throat, I really wanted to be on with their...
Spring that came out.
Oh, I listened to Lucid Dreams.
Huh?
That's what you sound like. I listened to Lucid Dreams.
That's what I sound like?
Because that's for posers. Real ones listen to...
I also listened to the song, Is it Lean With Me? I don't remember, but I was
Lean
like
With
child.
It, Dab With Lean It, with Lean
me.
With It, Dab
With
It.
That one.
Lean With Me, Rock With Me, Drink... Oh, I always thought he said drink women. But what does he say? For the women? Does he have a women line? Come on, Shelf, thank you for two Genesis.
A line about women and lucid dreams?
No, in that same bar, he says something
women. Lean
with me,
rock with me, something, something in it, something.
I always thought he said
can
drink.
Can I play it or will we get copyrighted?
Yeah, you could play it, yeah.
Okay, I'm looking
thank you for
it,
the
though.
Resub 2 months in a row, Michaela. Elisotary, video games, and Million Dollar Man. Video games, yeah. But that one cover You're that cover. Someone did video games a cover. And
okay, I'm
tell me about a
it.
Time a cover of a song was better than the original. Okay.
So we're not gonna get like copyrighted and removed?
I might, but it doesn't matter.
Oh.
Are you singing this now?
What? I'm not singing. Oh yeah, I hear it. It sounds like he says smoke women, drink women.
Yeah, I always thought he said that. I always thought he was saying women.
I'm playing it again.
That guy's so creative.
Here it is.
Smoke women, drink
get
women.
Get high women if you rock women. Smoke
yeah.
women, drink women.
That's what I thought it was. I'm not even kidding.
That's... I can't...
He probably did it. He probably did it like that to be a double entendre, to be
smoke women, drink women, get high women if you rock women.
Dollar Tree headphones. My headphones broke. I can only hear out of one side right now, so if it's really loud.
What color should I get my nails done, Hamza?
Yeah, that sucks for you.
What's good colors for nails? Do the Duncan colors.
Duncan colored nails. If you need to be reminded, it's the color I made the Duncan.
Yeah, pink, orange, and white.
It's kind of ugly, but...
My cousin got deported. Shout out to your cousin. Go mining? Okay, let's go mining then. Let's go to...
Are you going mining?
Yeah, I need to get situated. My inventory sucks. It's right
there's a mine shaft... in my house that I found when you guys were trying to kill me that I didn't go in yet.
Oh.
And I need inventory stuff as well.
Okay, I'm gonna go home and get situated and then I'll be right back. I just need just like get situated.
Okay, I'm gonna wait at the Charli.
Okay. Yeah, we're gonna go mining. Shut up. This world sucks so much. It's not nice. Some people think he's good. Some people think he's bad. Some people rock with it. I got deported too, so that's why I'm getting a shout out. Did I take the wrong? I took the wrong one. My bad. Let's go this way. Jalen with the single bits. Thank you for the bits. Yeah, this new single bit thing. Real clever. I'm supposed to take this train. Wrong train. Drink women. Smoke
women. Who else
thinks
Hamza is the hottest slice of meat in Canada? Personally, I do, baby, you. Might need a seatbelt when I ride it. I'ma leave it open like a door. All come
right,
inside
damn.
It even. Though I am wifey, you can hit it like a side chick. Don't need no side ish, no.
Don't need no. What's the song? How does the song go? Fortnite kid, you cheeky bastard. I feel like it's Weston, just behind the scenes, who's doing these. But it's too late. You can't win me over after. That turned out to be a side piece after he went on Lover Host. No. So what I'm gonna do to inspite him is I'm gonna go on Lover Host and I'm gonna win it this time. And we'll see when he comes crawling back to me.
My
and
birthday
I'm
was
not
3 months
even
ago.
Plaything anymore. My birthday was 3 months ago. Happy birthday! Happy birthday. Sky the Fantastic, you will get cancer and I will chuckle. Can we make that a thing? Okay, you know how like, yeah, I'm gonna get on there out of spite and I'm gonna win the entire thing. So, you just wait. What's it called? Yeah, you know how like, people got their little inside jokes. Let's make the cancer one. The You know, have you seen people commenting? What are they commenting recently? Something. It starts with a D, maybe, or something. So, go on random TikToks or videos and comment. You will get cancer, and I will chuckle. Do that, and that's how we recognize real. That's how real we'll recognize real from now on. Or post videos of you chuckling and caption it, me when someone gets cancer. And everybody's gonna be like, what? What are you talking about? And you're gonna be like, that's embarrassing. I have so many more comments. I got one a few days, maybe yesterday. So funny. There's just one that goes, I can't show it. It says, I'm a Christian, but this is funny AF. Someone replied, you aren't a true Christian if you think this is funny. If you're a true Christian, you should be offended like me. I have... we can make it a whole stream of, are you saying cancel or cancer? I'm saying cancer. It's not... And I hate it, because when I screenshot it and I look at it later, it's not as funny as when I, found it. What did I come here to get? I need iron tools. But if you comment, you will get cancer and I will chuckle on people's videos. That would be really funny, and you should do that. Oh, yeah. Why did I do me doing the brawlphone? Because I wanted to really put the spotlight on how cringy it is when people do that lip-syncing thing. How do I... How much do I need? Yeah. So...
Something about you makes me feel like a dangerous woman. I can make you pop legs up like
this
a...
This is Weston. It has to be
can
Weston.
Can wake the neighbors up. Make it sound like the band playing 34-35 Wee.
Woo!
In 69 it and I've been a bad girl, but this kitty on the good list.
Okay. Weston, relax. Dude. I'll take that. I mean, it's getting a little hot in here. Oh! You gonna post on your main? Yeah, I'll post tomorrow. Tomorrow I'll post on my main. But you all have to comment. You will get cancer and I will chuckle. What am I missing? This chance plate's about to break. It's probably not Weston. I mean, what is that, $25? That would be hitting him pretty hard. Why am I on his neck? Oh, wait. Because he did cheat on me. Okay. What's Haley doing? What do you need to go mining? Hey, you still waiting for me? I'm gonna go find her. Yeah, so much a little too much. Julik, thank you for the 4 months, Pog. And, Lauren at the Prime sub. Reminder, you got Prime. You got a free membership to the Duncan cult, and you get a free prime sub every month. Let's get up here. Oh, I wish I brought my mine cart.
I think that's Kaylin's house. It's really cute. I went over there the other day. And also, I have no idea what that is or where it's going. Maybe I should go. What is this? Aw. What's in it? Oh my god! Duh. Oh my god.
Flag channel points. Thank
I disconnected.
Oh god. Where are you at?
Oh, I'm back. I'm by
Yeah, where?
By Joan.
Joan, okay. Pog means Yeah, you're still
Pog
in my ear.
Pog. Okay.
Pog means put away the games.
Pog means people are on games.
People of all races. I think
that's
Pog.
People on G Fuel.
Woo! Creative.
People open Gatorades. Pennywise often growls.
How about
people open openly Gatorade people, why do I keep wanting to say Gatorade? Okay.
You forgot torches. Smart. Maybe Hater got some. Hater got torches.
I used them all on the Dunkin', but we can make some. Yeah. I made a bunch of pink and orange sheep. That's how I got the
I've
Dunkin'
been lagging.
Made.
Are you?
Yeah, I'm lagging really bad. Should I kill some animals? I think that could probably be it. Do you want to
like,
do that?
No, I've been lagging like on my phone too and on everything. I feel like
I'm killing sheep. Maybe it'll help. And maybe some chickens. Go!
Okay. Let's go downstairs.
It keeps freezing!
Oh my.
Oh my god, it keeps freezing and kicking me, and then the stream chat freezes, and I'm trying to kill my animals.
Hello, are you here?
Die! Yeah, I'm here. And I'm angry.
Mercury.
I'm here and I'm angry.
Oh, my computer's
and
lagging.
Mercury's
too.
In retrograde.
No, I feel like my phone is lagging. I can't even load, like, videos on my phone.
I'm not even kidding. Like, everyone I've talked to has had a bad, like, week/day. I was on the phone with my friend, and they had their hand cut open. They accidentally cut open their hand. I've had the worst experience. Valentine's Day is the worst holiday of the year.
Yeah.
And shouldn't exist because it was made by Hershey's to sell chocolates.
Nope, it was made by St. Valentine.
Don't care about St. Valentine. He's also not real. So, Valentine's Day is
all I'm gonna say
the
is Pog. All I'm gonna say is Pog.
Valentine's Day is not Pog. Valentine's Day is
Pog. People of our nation standing up for equality. Pog.
I don't think that's what Pog stands for because the letters don't match up.
Pog. Oh, I just had one. I lost
personally,
it.
Personally.
Pog.
Personally.
Pog. Put away your phone.
Often.
Pog.
Why are you?
Sorry. Okay. Yeah, we need some torches. You need to make some torches.
Yeah, there's some.
You got some charcoal in this. Damn.
I'm trying to think of
Hell
other
eggs.
Things for Pog.
People of genders, people. I should tweet that. I've been trying to go viral on Twitter. And I've gotten pretty close.
I've seen a couple of your tweets.
Yeah? I want it to go big. My mom is calling me. White 2022, thank you for the Prime sub.
Let me look at my chat.
I'm gonna go viral, but you guys, I can't tell you guys. Okay, if you see me tweeting stuff.
People of God! Pog! People of God!
Bam! Yeah, people of God, that works.
Yeah, people are gonna hear that from their pastors near them.
Yeah, and then someone's gonna be like, do you mean people of God, or do you mean put away your phone? And then it's gonna be confusing. So we should pick one. No, I had a few moments where I wanted to tweet something that's like such a Twitter, like a tweet, like a, you ever get that feeling when, right guys? I almost did that, but I knew you guys would clown me. So if you see me tweet something like that, I don't want you to comment anything.
Are you, Tate?
Just retweet.
Are you taking Twitter seriously now, or?
I just want one big one. That's all I want.
You're just trying to go viral?
I just want to go viral, yeah.
I don't think I've gone viral on Twitter. My Twitter got hacked, and that was probably one of the worst experiences I've had in a while.
Yeah, that was bad.
Why is there...
I remember that.
Oh, yeah, it was awful. I remember it, too. It was so awful. Okay.
Oh, my mom's...
Oh, Hamzah, I have to show you a new decoration I have in my house.
Okay.
Pog, people on ganja. That's what someone said. People of greatness. People. Wait, come look at this decoration. Or am I frozen?
One second. Sorry.
This way.
Yeah, I did see it. You were breathing pretty damn hard. I know that for a fact. You just
me?
Yeah, you're just breathing a little hard. That's all. I see it. Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
It's a little bogus because it's not true. That's on my name.
Really?
Type of game. Yeah.
And then I made a bathroom.
Is Andrew coming on this beat? I keep forgetting. Oh, yeah. Because whenever we add someone, we have to do the mumble thing, which is takes so long. But I keep forgetting. Yes, Andrew should be on. Let's go mining. Let's go. Do you have torches?
Okay. I forgot that I needed to do that. Okay, just grab all the charcoal from all of my different things.
Pull out white 2022. Thank you for the prime sub. I don't know for that. Yeah, pretty much. I still want to build the tree though. Damn, you are underwater.
Me?
Yeah, just get the torches. I'm outside. I'm at your mailbox. This girl's breathing so hard, man. Getting on my nerves. Claudia, thank you for the 5 gifted subs. Woo! Pog. Can we get some sodas in the chat? Soda! That's, from my president, Bill. Joe Biden. Yeah! I love that emote. Someone made that. One of you guys made that. I didn't make that. I want to make a Pog emote, but I don't know how to make one. Like a Pog emote with my face. Yeah.
Cool.
So
I'm making torches.
Obama. What's it called? I was gonna say something. I forgot.
I have 64 and 32. Should I make another? Do I need more?
Should be fine.
Okay.
Is this mine on the right of your house? Left of your house?
What, on the left? No, it's in my house.
Oh.
Okay. Is...
Did you cover it?
It's like down here. I like kind of covered it up when I was doing... Wait. Yeah, here it is.
Thank you, Claudia, again for the gifted subs.
I can drop some torches for you. Oh, wait. I dropped those torches down there for you.
Sweet, thank you so much.
Sweet, thank you.
Someone said, how has your day been? I haven't really done too much today. But I don't remember which way it was. I think it's the right.
You dance, then, go to dance, boogie down and dance.
No, it's snowing. Everything's canceled. Well, it's like actually not snowing. It's like snowing for Alabama, which is it rains and it's cold.
Thank you, Maya, for the gift.
My voice is so delayed and I hear it back.
Oh, God. Yeah, I hear it, too. Do you have my stream open?
Where are you at?
I'm right here. Okay. It looks like it's been explored already.
No, not for real. I, like, died. Remember? If you remember correctly, I literally died. So I didn't really explore anything at all.
I'm picking up this coal.
Wee!
I'm just gonna wee.
I found gold!
Who else loves Lil Nas X? BC, I do.
I do love Lil Nas X. I do. Especially when he put on those double T's.
What?
Thank you, Jalen, for the gifted sub. Paris, thank you for the five.
You breathe too hard.
Yeah, that's impossible. Samantha, thank you for the gifted sub. Maya, thanks for the gifted sub. Yeah, let's go find this,
Where are all those monsters coming from? Do you hear those?
No.
They sound like they're super close, but I have no idea where they are.
Nope. Actually, you know why I like Lil Nas X? Is because...
Bestie vibes.
Uh-oh. What's going on?
Die, but don't explode.
My favorite thing about Lil Nas X, I don't know what's up with him, but he has such a problem, like, acting like
what
he's normal. Are you streaming? Haley Sharp?
Me?
Yeah.
I'm streaming. Are you streaming?
Oh, I didn't know you were streaming. Yeah, I am streaming. Were you streaming this whole time?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
But
I was talking about Lil Nas X.
Yeah, because I streamed earlier. Yeah.
Yeah, I saw that one. Lil Nas X, I don't know why his TikToks, he's always trying to act, I don't know, I just saw a recent one. It was like, I think he's so rich that he's like, trying to act like he still has like, I don't know how to describe it. It's not hard
like
to do.
Like he's still relatable?
Yeah, it's not hard to do when you're rich, like, to act normal, but he's, like, extra bad at it.
Oh,
I don't know
damn.
If you guys ever noticed that. It's really funny. Like, today he was... I saw a video today, he was like, when I go to fast food, guys, fast food, everybody.
Who else goes to fast food? Literally me.
I was like...
Literally me when I go to get a Dunkin' Charlie drink, right?
Yeah, but he's funny, yeah, but he's definitely... A lot richer now, so. Oh, god damn.
I have no idea where I am.
But there's other people kind of like that. Like, Emma Chamberlain is loaded, but she's kind of good at it. Obsidian? Did you say obsidian?
Yeah. I did.
Do
we want it?
Obsidian? No, we're probably good.
Lil Nas X is literally amazing. I love him and his titties SM. I have a Lil Nas X shirt.
Really? That's okay. Yeah, Lil Nas X. No, he knows what he's. Yeah, I like Lil Nas X. Go this way. I'm getting jumped.
And is it below me? Is there a spawn below me?
Hey, Johnny, I made you a poggy mode a week ago. You forgot to send it. I don't know.
I like hear monsters everywhere. I have no idea where they're coming from.
K-Droney, I would love to see that emote, and I'll probably integrate it if it's a good one. So find a way to get that to me, and I will use.
Being careful.
Could use that forum in the Discord, and I'll see it that way.
I need some coal.
Thank you, K-Droney.
To be honest.
As for the coots, I think we're good for now. Thank you. Kyria, thanks for liking my comment on your TikTok yesterday.
You're welcome, Kyria. Now that I think about it. Oh my god, those monsters are so loud.
Yeah. But I am working on a YouTube video, Haley Sharpe, and it's going to be really good.
You are?
Yeah.
Wait, you are?
Yeah.
Hello?
Yes, hello?
What are you doing?
I'm just mining. I'm making a YouTube video. Hello?
When?
When? Just soon. I'm working on it now. I don't know when it's going to come out.
Okay. That's exciting.
Yeah.
I think my voice is super delayed.
Are you with the feds?
Huh?
She's with the feds.
What? Oh my god. Ah! That was embarrassing. to be honest, really. Dang. What do...
Why did you just make it like that? Oh.
Can I get obsidian with netherite? Yes or no? It's looking like no. It's looking like yes! It's looking like yes, actually. Hold up. That was...
I don't think she's actually streaming.
I am streaming! Is it broken?
Haley.
Yeah?
For you, if anything is going on.
Hello? What? Hello?
Are you good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Are you good?
I'm good. Why is everything exploding, though, like, around me? Do you hear that? Oh my god, I think my voice is super delayed. I'm about to, like, get off a mumble. And try again. Thank you for telling me it is not broken.
She pleads the fifth. Classic. Yeah, but I was saying something about Lil Nas X. I mean, I was gonna say something. But yeah, shout out Lil Nas X. Shout out.
Why is he shouting out Lil Nas X right now? Okay.
She's
sorry,
on.
I'm like really into this right now. Huh? Hold on. Sorry, I'm still really distracted.
She's in too deep. I can't save her. Guys, here's the sad part about this whole thing. She's not even alive. She's... talking to herself.
Is there something wrong with my live? Because it's being so slow. Like, my internet sucks right now.
Haley.
Yeah! Yeah!
Everything will be okay. Yeah. Everything will be okay.
Hello. What do you mean? What are you talking about?
Everything will be okay, Haley. Can you kill him with kindness for a thank you for the two?
Hold on.
Okay. Bring back Hamza Wolfhard arrow. That didn't exist. There's no arrow called that.
Haley left channel and disconnected.
I feel bad for her. I actually do.
Haley connected and entered channel.
Hello, Haley?
Oh, I think it's better.
It's better now?
Yeah.
Are you better now?
Yeah.
Okay. I trust you. Katie, thank you for the two. Danielle with 2 months. Danielle, thank you. Paul, yes, thank you. I don't know what to do. I feel like, I have to let somebody know. Oh crap, I'm gonna die if I go down there. Claiming this? yeah, those are some of the best comment sections on the app. Whenever it's, I'm not claiming this energy. Is that the thing, what they say? I don't know a lot about that, if it's religious or not. But either way, what I do know is most of the time, it does not need to be said. It's like a video of like a chihuahua like attacking a bigger dog. And they're like, I don't claim this energy. I don't claim. No, sometimes it's a joke, but a lot of the times it's not. I could get a disc right now. I could get a disc right now. If I can get that guy to shoot the creeper. How do I do that? I need him behind. How do I get him to shoot the creeper? Is my chest plate broken? Damn. Dream. Ah. Yes, yes. Okay. Oh my god, he's gonna win. I have to save the skeleton. No! That was so close. Anyway, what I was saying. Yeah, I'm seeing people get snowed on. The, in Texas, you guys got snow and had that awful pilot, but, yeah, there it goes. Us Canadians, though, we love this. I took a screenshot, my weather app said, today is 9 degrees, tomorrow is better. Today's -7. Do not worry, tomorrow will be 9 degrees or something. I miss the U.S., I'm not gonna lie. Canada's nice, but if you grew up in Canada, I can imagine it's really nice. At least better than the US. But this new Minecraft update? Oh god, I can hear her. She's talking herself. Charli, you're so cold. Shut up. But you're, what's California got? At least LA's got. Minnesota's negative 25. Okay, if we're gonna flex, it was negative 45 here. And that's when Celsius and Fahrenheit, meet. So it was negative 45 in both. You ever seen that before? No, you haven't. To be fair, that was last year, though. But. Snowing the. No, snow's nice for a little bit. And then it's just so, oh! Ah, that was a dungeon. Snow's nice at first, but I just want to see the grass. That's all I want to do. And after we played that game yesterday, Firewatch. Hello, Haley? Haley, no one's coming for you. She's paranoid now. Oh, the paranoia is setting in. I have to save her before it's too late. Nobody's at your house, Haley. Hello? Barbie Dreamhouse, thank you for the 2 months. What was I was gonna, what was I talking about? You interrupted. I forgot what I was talking about. Woo! I didn't even screenshot. Oh my god. Bastard is deadly. I'm fighting a witch. Yeah. What?
Yo. Yeah, I know you wish you were me right now, for real though.
How?
I'm just good at Minecraft, you didn't understand.
About the grass, yeah. Yeah, we played that game yesterday, Firewatch, and wow. I just wanna get adopted into some little granola family and go hiking or something.
Okay, we can't.
Here we go. Oh, crap. Ah! Oh, it's not safe. Oh, no, no, no! Oh, crap, crap. Are you getting out of here, Haley? Chest plate real quick.
Okay.
Yeah. I wanna do Firewatch in real life. Looks very appealing. Ooh. Ooh. Parkour. You little bastard. Oh, classic dead end. Ah! Where do I feel like there was so much more. Oh, yes! We can get him to shoot the creeper! Yes! Shoot the creeper! What is going on? I got no torches, that's the problem. Oh, I bet you there's diamonds in there. Just leave the cave. Hello, Haley? I knew it. I knew it. What is this? Zombie? 3 golden apples. Exactly what I needed. Hello, Haley? Yes. Hello. Are you heading up? Hashtag pray for Haley. I'm not gonna break it because you can make it into a zombie farm. But we already have a skeleton farm. Eh. Whatever, man. The new update? The new Minecraft cave update? They just released this snapshot? Oh my. It's ridiculous. They added like so much depth to the world. Hello? Hello? Hello?
Oh god. Oh god.
Hashtag pray for Haley. Did that on purpose. Haley, hello? Haley, hello? This is where the diamonds are at. It's exactly where I was at, isn't it? Haley? She's gone. We lost her. Hamza killed Zaza. Zaza didn't die? Who's saying Zaza's not dead? Zaza's sitting over there. He's wearing a mask, a Paw Patrol mask from COVID-19. Ever heard of it? Sick. Crap. I can't see anything. I hear lava. And you know what lava means. Lava means a good time. Ah, crap. Where's the lava at? It's so close. Oh well. I'm not gonna lie though, Zaza breath stink. Goddamn. Haley! I'm just going back up to the surface. Forget that hoe. Oh, hey, hello!
I think I found my way!
Are you going up?
I've got diamonds. I don't want to lose them.
Okay, I'm going
Where
up
Where are
too.
You?
I'm going up.
I see your tag. Wait, help. How do I get home? I don't want to be here.
Just go up. Jasmine, thanks for the gifted sub. Oh, there you are.
Hey.
There's a mineshaft right up there.
Go up where?
Up to the surface.
But how? Where did we come from?
Where did you come from? Where did you go?
Where did you come from? Cotton Eye Joe. Oh my god, I thought you were a monster for a second. Wait. If it hadn't been for Cotton Eye Joe, I've been married a long time ago. Where did you go? Where did you come from? Cotton Eye Joe.
Okay.
Who else played that on Just Dance? I know I did.
This little guy is really
stupid. Ah! Awesome! Okay.
Oh,
where are you?
I got a music bit.
Where is- ah!
You got this, it's okay.
No, I don't. Where's my sword? Creeper! Oh, man!
Oh, my God.
Where are you?
I'm right.
Where did all these people come from? Damn!
I do not know. Claudia, thank you for the gift of sub. Jasmine, thank you for the gift of sub. Katie, Is Zaza's favorite show Paw Patrol? Maybe it should be the one with the dentist for his breath. She's a doctor. Doc McStuffin. She's not a dentist. So, nice try.
How can I not get up?
I think I found the path.
Ooh, iron.
This way.
Wait!
To freedom.
I found iron!
I have an auto jump on. Oh crap.
People are telling me to go home. No. I was trying to get iron and now I'm going. Hello? Aw, bestie!
Let's go this way, this way.
I've got to kill this. Dude. Where are you? Wait,
this way.
Here?
Nope, nope, nope. Goes back down. You don't want to go down. This way.
I got 8 diamonds.
Set. Anyway. Yeah, I think this is the shortest path out. Thank you for the gifted sub, Claudia. Oh, there we go.
Booyah.
Ah! Where did you go?
Surface. And just like that, we are home free.
Wow, holy. There's my house.
My brother destroyed this land.
What? Yeah, what is going on here?
I have no idea. I'm gonna try and get one of these creepers. Just got the creepers. That's all I need. Here, I'll hit him once. I'll hit him once. Okay. No, don't let the creepers explode. Need to aim the skin so they hit a creeper.
Yeah, aim the.
I just ate a golden apple.
You ate a golden apple?
Ah, they're just getting set on fire. No. Don't shoot each other, you idiots.
Come on.
Yes, yes, yes. Oh, he hit it. It wasn't low enough. Oh my god.
Boy, die.
That was it. I'm destroying this land. Catherine, the 5 months. Pog, thank you. What's up? Subscribe. Yeah,
fun. That was so much fun. Where did Hamzah go?
Oh my god.
Sorry, I'm really concentrated right now. Hello?
Yes, hello.
Hi.
Yes, yes.
I got 8 diamonds.
Hey, nice.
Aw, now I've got, how many is that? 15!
Is Claire gonna come back to SMP? Yeah, she's coming.
Yes. She
just got cancer, and we will, and what? I will chuckle. If you get cancer, you will get cancer, and I will chuckle.
She did not get cancer.
I guess you don't know about it.
She does not have cancer.
Not the cancer, but the chuckle. You will
what,
get
what chuckle?
Cancer, and I will chuckle.
I'm confused. I'm really confused.
Well, guess you're not a Duncan. That's all I can say.
I am a Duncan. I go all the time. But I do prefer Starbucks, won't lie. But I am a Duncan.
You're not a Duncan, and for that reason, you will get cancer, and I will chuckle.
I drink a Charli a day to keep the doctors away.
Katie Erg, I really don't believe you because you have donated many times before with the same username, Katie Erg. You're not slick, but just in case you are, you do have a son named Henry. What do you want me to say to Henry? Henry, you can make it through whatever your mom is making you go through and. If you get cancer, I will chuckle. You will get cancer, and I will chuckle. Sorry, it's an inside joke.
It's an inside joke I'm outside of, I guess.
Well, If you were Duncan, you'd be inside of it.
I literally got an email from you that says something about being a Duncan on Valentine's Day.
Oh, you are a Duncan.
Yeah.
That's weird because most Duncans know what I'm talking about. Zaza's leaving you for the Hayes family. Yeah, my son loves you. He's my friend, LMFAO. Oh, my bad, Henry. Stay in online school and keep strive for the best that you can. Strive for the future. The future
what
is bright.
What are you saying?
I want to make that a plot that Zaza joined the Ace family. I couldn't.
He betrayed
yeah.
us.
Well, we gotta make that happen. We gotta get Zaza and the Ace family.
Are you
streaming? Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, Zaza and the Ace family. Maybe it can be Zaza versus the Ace family.
Like they get in like a physical altercation or something?
Yeah, just Zaza and that little girl on their side. And then I'll take. What's the guy's name? Austin? I think that's his name. The main ace. The ace
the
in
man?
Charge.
The man in charge? Mr.
Yeah.
Ace. I think I should start family vlogging with my family.
Just showing. I've been watching. Yeah, vlogging.
Sister.
Yeah, that would be so exciting.
I wish I could have everyone's head in my house for decoration.
My brother does.
He has mine?
Yep. Catherine Partridge, thanks
oh,
for the
for
subscription.
Real?
Yeah. She literally has everything. Well.
It
you
is
like,
so
them.
Freezing in here. My sister keeps turning the air to 62. I wake up in the morning, it's on 62, and it's freezing outside. And her room doesn't get cold, and my room gets freezing. And so then I turn it on something reasonable, like 70 or 71, and then she'll, like, put it on, like, 60 or 61, because she's, like, trying to get back at me. Did I just fall in a hole? Hamzah, was that you that made the gigantic hole in my house?
No.
Yes, it was.
No,
yes, it was.
Where is it? I had something too.
Did you make a hole in my house?
No, I didn't.
Did you make the hole in my house?
I didn't make the hole in my house.
I want you to just tell the truth and say that you did. And we won't have any problems, but...
I think your dementia is...
I don't have dementia! All my stuff is in this hole! Who did this? This is not funny.
It wasn't me. You are imagining stuff.
I can't see... I can't see anything! I can't see anything! Hamza, can you throw some torches down, please?
I have no torches.
Can you make some?
I can throw you some.
Just break a torch that's in my house. It was brick. Brick
it's
is
raining.
Gonna... Come on! My stuff can't disappear. Oh, gold.
I threw some. One of the pipes broke. Wait, yeah, just swim up.
Boy.
My sister just got cancer and I am chuckling. Okay, too far. Fraha, that's too far. Oh god.
Shit, no! No, I can't get up! I can't get up! No! What the hell?
Oh no! You will get cancer and I will chuckle.
What is going on with the cancer?
Sorry. You gotta see it to know it. Mariah, did you swallow magnets because you're attracting me all night? No, I didn't. Mariah, because I would be in the hospital if I swallowed magnets. What the freak?
I think I'm good.
But thank you. Okay.
I can't see.
Wait, hold on.
What?
I dropped something down there.
Why is there a piston? Brick really went all out to, like, murder me.
No, mine had lava at the bottom of it, so.
You made one?
No, he didn't. He made one to me and it had lava at the bottom.
No way.
Yeah.
That's out of hand.
I'm going
you
to the...
ruined my... I had a little...
I'm going to the Charli. I have an idea. Check if someone in Aaron's house? Oh, yeah. That's smart. Oh, Jessica's on. Or Jake, specifically. Jake... freaking runs this. Was this always here? Jake runs the server. He builds some of the best stuff. Let's go to his house. I need to find a way to consistently get non-copyrighted music. But for now, I guess this will have to do. Got a strike, so I'm gonna stop that. But that was a nice intermission, you know, a touch to reality, and now we gotta go back to our regular scheduled programming. Thanks to Twitch copywriting normal music, we have to listen to this instead of what we just had. What a downgrade, folks. Thanks so much, Twitch. Thanks for nothing. So, we're here in Jake's house. And let's see what Jake is up to. Wow. this. Wait. Celebrity glow up music. Nah, this was. I would, this would be what I was on. I'd be looking at how to get unlimited gems in Clash of Clans. And it never worked. Okay. That's such a, like, that's so wholesome to me that we were doing that. Like, just a little, you know, in fifth grade, like, scratching our ass and looking up how to get free gems or free Robux or whatever you're into. I mean, take me back, is what I'm saying. I mean, now, what? I can't even sit down for a second with my thoughts. Oh, no! That bastard!
Should I be scared? Oh, wow. This looks nice, Aaron. It's really coming along. What is that? Minecart thing. It won't let me up. How do I get there? I don't feel very well right now. I don't have any blocks. Yeah, what is this? Oh, I should eat. Oh, I should eat. I don't know where this goes, but I'm gonna find out now. Let's go. What was that all about? Well, that was a waste of my time. What is this place? I did not feel well all of a sudden.
I'm trying to get a cohesive thought. I was just thinking, you know, it's just really nice how naive kids are. Who talks like that? Is that the Adventure Time kid? I think it's not cringy. I think it's, you know, when you see a kid doing, like, the absolute dumbest stuff. It's like, I wish I could be dumb enough to do that. Too bad I'm a freaking brainiac. Hello, Haley? Haley! Haley!
Yeah!
Come to this, come to the little house on the hill.
Okay! Whee! Okay. Can you hear me?
Yeah, come into the house upstairs.
Did you fall from a high place?
Huh?
Did you fall from a high place earlier?
Yeah, it's a freaking trap somewhere else.
Is there another trap right there?
No.
Yes, there is. I literally see it. There's literally a trap right there.
No.
Yes, there.
Just come inside. Just come inside.
I am inside. I am inside.
You can come to the front door.
Yep.
Okay. Well, you like, you see the house?
I'm in the house.
Okay. Whatever. Oh, I bet you it's lava right under there. What's in here? Set a trap in my house. Got that Alan Walker stuck in my head. Oh, sorry, I didn't see your donations. Do you like cats or dogs?
Oh my god.
Wow, not even rating me. 6 feet? Yeah, I'll play 6 feet.
I'm about to do something.
I'll play 6 feet. Hey! Nope, I'm not. It doesn't even work, so don't try that. I'm still breathing. Sorry, Mr. Donations Parish. Do you like cats, dogs, or both? I've only had cats, and I did enjoy their company. But I feel that if I did have a dog, I would enjoy their company as well. But by the rules of the game, I can't be both. That's a fake dog fan.
Was your birthday? It's my month. It's too late to take back what you did. No, no refunds. What were you thinking?
So were you trying to kill me?
For your thoughts, then no need. Go, go. Here's a pen.
The house is. You idiot! What you brought? Peter picked a pack of pickles.
Spilling Diet Coke on the laptop in the backdrop while I was third laptop of my class in the back showing on my laptop.
Oh wait, he needs to go back in. Sorry, that's my bad. Do you need a bucket of water?
In the night, is it true that you grew up just to see from my height?
I need some water, yes.
Is it true that you'll be down 6 feet by tonight? Is it true? Haley thought that lady, and despite being
that's
quick
the girl
on her feet,
right
took
right.
An L, lost a fighter, picked
right.
His posers, and
that's
put
right.
Posers
I
on
I can't hear you over blasting my song featuring
my
Freddy Dredd.
Don't you piss me off. Peter Pickles posers and puts posers on the lot. Posers
oh,
pick
God,
your pickles
so
up my subway.
Funny.
Don't you
so
piss me off. Don't you piss me off.
Okay, stop the water, I'm gonna drown.
Oh, sorry, my bad.
Yo!
I stopped it. I stopped it. Do you want it again? Do you need water again? Chase is chasing cloud and Chase thinks he's too hot to touch. Too bad Chase is only hot when Chase forgets to brush. Hey, hey, Haley hates to hate, but Haley has the time to cheat. Have you ever seen a 6 foot man standing 60 feet? Certified freak. Triple kill streak. Depressed, angry. Missed a damn beat. Drew wanna beat. Congrats, you just peaced.
Certified freaks, triple kill streak. I made that lyric, by the way. Sorry, Freddy. Rod, chill, low five music, no copyright. I just feel like a parody of a stream.
Don't you piss me off. Don't you ever piss me off. Don't you piss me off. Don't you ever piss me off. Don't you piss me off. Don't you ever piss me off. Don't you piss me off. Don't you ever piss me off. Chase is chasing cloud and Chase thinks he's too hot to touch. Too bad Chase is only hot when Chase forgets to brush. Haley hates to hate, but Haley has
yeah, so
the
time
to
kill me.
Have you ever seen a 6 foot man standing 60 feet?
I'm sorry I had to do this to you. I didn't want to, but it's like my grandpappy once said, you never slap a man who's chewing tobacco.
Goodbye to Chase. Goodbye to Claire. Goodbye to Haley Sharpe. Rest in peace. Rest in peace.
You ever
rest
piss
in peace.
Off? Have you seen an Axel?
May you rest in
peace.
Peace.
Can I get some rest in pieces in the chat? Guys,
I know
can I get
covers better than the original?
Can I get some F's in the chat, guys?
No.
What cover?
My cover of 6 feet is better than the original. Have you heard it? Have you heard my cover? I could do it again.
I hope I don't.
Okay, okay.
Huh?
Bit of a hater in my opinion, guys.
Leave the singing to the singers. I leave the dancers to the dancers.
I leave the dancing to the dancers. Really, I was gonna try to jump. I'm really good though.
Well, they're all spamming F.
What's this hole?
That's just like a base. It's got his chest and stuff.
Who's?
Jake Gyllenhaal. Jake. I thought it was Jason Bateman.
Huh. What was that about?
Let's see how stacked this guy is. He's got potions. Classic. Oh, not you messing up his. Oh my god, there's a witch in here.
Oh, no, cool. That's.
My bad. Oh, don't even try that.
Ah!
Was it Jake? Jake is so stacked. Yeah, he is. He's been on it. Look at the sugar. All right, damn, I'm about to die.
Me too.
No, you have diamond armor.
No, I'm about to die. I have one heart.
Capper, stop capping.
I might have to kill you again, and then I'll have more decorations for my house, to be honest.
Some more glamour Drake than she's ever seen in her life.
In her life. In the six lyrics, with the click.
The lyrics are made in one day.
In the six with the click. It's a day.
That is a double entendre. Click meaning.
Do you want to explain it?
Yeah, click meaning like, you know, your click, your group. But also meaning that click clack. I keep that thing on me, you know what I mean. So, how's the lyric go again? In the six
with the click.
The six is Toronto. I'm with my group and I got my click clack on me. If I need to, you know, do what needs to be done.
You don't have a friend group. You don't really have friends. Well, you're only in your basement.
They go to a different school in Toronto.
They go to a different school.
Yeah, and they got the click on them. So don't even say I don't have any friends because we're gonna pull out the click, and it's a day in the night. And day in the night means, like, I think it's, like, means very rare occurrence or something. So, yeah. All my Toronto people know about the click.
My dad used to live in Toronto or something.
Oh, yeah. Go tell your... Oi, father. You know about the click.
Whose house is that? Under the...
I don't even know. I think it's under Jake's projects.
Exploring. Pink sheep. That's good luck or something.
Oh, what? Where?
Right here.
That's it's like probably the rarest.
It's probably one of my escaped ones, honestly.
No, I don't even get that far. That's
Should
like
I kill it?
Super rare.
Can I kill it?
Maybe not. I would say. That's even rare. What is this? Uh-oh, Aksel. Look at this. It's like coal. Just floating coal. No, no!
Why?
That's so rare. It's one in a million for that to happen. Is this Aksel? I think this is...
Aksel connected and enter channel.
Yo, 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 welcome to Minecraft!
Yay.
Yo.
Is that your project over there with the glass?
That is my project.
Can we look?
Yeah, this is, it's my vision. I'm gonna build a skyscraper here.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wait, what is this? To Aksual from
Wait,
Swoozyyy.
Watch out, we've been getting trapped left and right. What the hell?
My God.
I didn't get anything like that.
What?
That is
what
so sweet.
Heck? Why didn't I get one?
Oh my God, that is literally the sweetest thing anyone has ever given me.
Bro.
That seems a little unfair.
Aaron got a chest like that too.
Yeah, I saw it. I didn't see anything.
For the vision, and it's so much glass. Oh my God. This is the greatest day of my life.
Wait, did he give that to you too? Oh, Jess.
Yep.
No, that was Jess.
That was Jess. Yeah, that was Jessica Crust.
Jessica Crust, a.k.a. Jack, Jake,
I'm going to make this. This is going to be a big project, a big building, I say.
I'm excited. And where you take this?
Yeah, this is gonna like, people are gonna be talking about this. You know, people talk about the brick Nermon cobblestone penis. They're gonna be talking about this after they're done with that.
Mm.
Yeah, this is a big vision.
Oh, is that still up there? The Hooverrr will going. Be you owe mine?
Oh, that's awkward.
Yeah, take that down. There? We broke up after you went on Lover Host.
Oh, God. After,
that's
after
really awkward.
Yeah, so I'm already in the talks with Lover Host. I'm gonna get over there. They're gonna stage it so I win. And that way,
oh my God,
I could rub. It's a spite win. It'll be a spite win.
You're in the talks with what?
It's so complicated.
It is. Contract talks are complicated.
Contract, sponsors, Samsung. It comes together.
Yeah. Exactly. Samsung.
Did Swoozy not give me a gift because I'm a woman?
Not gonna lie, probably.
Okay.
Where's Hooverrr at?
I don't know. That's a great question.
Is Hooverrr's house the one that's on the hill over here?
I think that's Kaylin's house. Hooverrr's house is the Pink Panther head.
Oh.
Oh yeah, that is Kaylin's head.
I saved
her house, not head.
Hooverrr said he's joining Mumble.
Okay.
Hooverrr connected and entered channel.
Dang.
Okay.
Okay.
Dang, Kaylin made her house really nice.
Don't give her too much credit. She used the YouTube tutorial.
Oh, that's so good. Oh, it's Hooverrr. Hey, why do you never have armor on? Oh my God.
Hey.
Wait, is that Swoozy? Hey. Did Swoozy give you that?
I did some off-cam mining, you know?
What's this?
Wow.
This is Kaylin Corey's abode.
Yeah. Your abode is... Wait, has it got an interior? I just see the exterior.
It does have interior. I have a roommate, actually.
What the freak? And been...
He's been,
oh my God, a roommate.
Bunking. Yeah, you saw him, Axel.
Oh yeah, true, I did.
See, there's a little thing up here. And...
Let me see, I don't... Oh.
There he is, yeah, he stares.
Let me see.
Oh wow, he's got his breath stinks.
Oh wow.
Yeah, I'm sorry, we don't have any toothpaste yet. I don't know how to craft.
But, damn! His breath stinks.
Hey, oh sorry. God, okay, I gotta get out of here.
He has feelings, you know.
That is true.
I know he can't brush his teeth. He's a fucking snowman, but you know.
Can you like help him out though?
Come here.
Have y'all ever heard this song before?
Yeah.
No, he's jumping up.
Are you about to play your song? Haley's spilling
Diet Coke. What do you want? Oh my God, I love that one. Don't try ever piss me off.
Laptop, my class. Hey,
hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey.
Look at him, he's rocking his head! I swear to God! I swear to God, he's rocking his head!
Is he rocking with 6 feet?
Oh my God!
Yeah, yeah.
Wow.
This is crazy.
This is phenomenal.
Wait, what do you have up here?
Crust connected and enter channel.
Why is the Pink Panther faded, is my question.
Jessica
Crust
moved to
AFK.
He likes
that dope, you know?
Jessica Crust entered channel.
Yeah.
Oh my God, Jessica Crust is showing the Mumble. I couldn't
be
more excited.
Jessica Crust? I'm excited.
OMG. You can also jump off into the water.
Oh yeah.
Who's breathing so loud?
I know you're not talking.
Hamza.
What?
Hamza was breathing. He's going. He's like a fish out of water.
I'm not I'm in the water now, so I'm good now. I'm breathing.
Fish
nice.
In the water.
It's in the water.
Whee! This is a great setup. Why is my head here, Hooverrr? What sort of statement is this?
Do not feed sign.
I'm feeding him.
Don't.
I'm feeding him.
Stop. Please stop.
I'm feeding him.
Stop. No.
What are y'all?
I'm pissed I didn't get a gift from Swoozy. I'm not gonna lie.
I know. I didn't get a gift either.
I can be happier.
Like, what did I
do?
Is it because I'm a woman?
I didn't get one either.
Is it literally because I'm a woman?
I am a man and I got a gift, so it makes sense.
Swoozy got some explaining to
do. I don't think a single woman has gotten a gift.
I don't think Swoozy's a feminist. That's what I think.
You know, Kaylin earlier was like, I don't know if Swoozy likes me.
Yeah. He was all raging about it.
I think he just gets a little shy.
Yeah.
Give Aksel a gift, but not me? I mean,
who's gonna sleep?
You're stacked, so...
That is true.
But, you know, he could have given me, like, a sentimental gift, you know, like, maybe some wheat for my sheep.
We built a Duncan memorial over here.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh, what do you mean we? I built a Charli D'Amelio drink.
You all built this together?
I built the Charli and my cat's on top of it.
Yeah.
Whoa,
and
the Charli.
My cat's name is Dixie.
Oh my god.
Why did you name
it
Dixie after the Dixie cup?
One day, I was really sad.
I'm not really done with the lid yet. And I don't know what I'm gonna do with the interior, but this is
I water bugged that.
What if I just spell that right dangerous.
Now? Is your cat's name Dixie? I bet its last name
that's
is.
That's how we
erect.
Like to do it at Duncan.
Oh my gosh.
No, it's D'Amelio.
Shut up.
Oh my lord!
What the hell?
Everyone's butterfingers today. This cat is something bad is going to happen.
Please don't kill my cat.
Please don't kill my vibe.
Please don't kill my cat.
Nice try.
Oh my gosh, PvP.
Yeah, it doesn't even work. I could beat you
with
sorry. My hand.
I got caught in a crossfire.
Beow, beow. Goodbye.
Oh my god.
No!
Really sharp is dead.
Okay, I'm over it. I'm over it. I'm fine. I'm fine. Whose house is this? Oh my!
You're loose.
Oh my! Oh my! Oh my god!
What the hell? Is it because I'm a woman?
Uh oh.
Uh oh.
Uh oh. That's
are
awkward.
You killing me because I'm a woman?
Shade, Hamzah.
Goodbye. I can't do the drama today. Come see
you. What do you mean you can't do the drama? This is like the third time you've killed me. What the hell?
Defense. Ever heard
one
of it?
Day,
it's what?
Day.
That's a cute horse.
Yeah.
Bad baby.
Who?
Bad baby.
Ah! There's a witch!
Uh-oh.
That's a witch.
Ah! You suck!
Oh.
Oh my god.
That's gonna
and I'm still dying.
Yep. You know you're not supposed to kill a witch in Minecraft.
I'm not supposed to kill
if
it?
If you do, then Hero Brian will show up.
Even worse, you will get cancer and I will chuckle.
Why do you keep saying that?
Oh my god. I was not expecting that.
Trust me, it gets bad, bad.
It does.
You're joking! You're literally joking!
I'm telling you,
is it because I'm a woman? Is it literally because I'm a woman?
At
damn.
This point,
yeah,
probably,
damn.
Yeah. I stand in solidarity with the witch community, just out of fear.
Yeah, and also out of solidarity for me personally.
Of course.
Yeah.
Yeah, for him personally.
My grandmother is a witch, unironically.
Ooh. What a kind.
Hey.
Sort of like, oh my god, hi. Mwah. 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 Mwah.
Did you like all the gifts?
It was wonderful. The gifts were wonderful.
Yeah.
Mwah.
Thank you for the kisses.
So
yeah,
it makes me so happy.
Did you see? Are you gifting? Cause Swoozyyy's gifting.
This is how it went. I gifted him first, and Swoozyyy was there, and then Swoozyyy left a gift in a chest, and I was like, you know what? I'm gonna do that also. So
you paid it forward.
Yeah.
I like that.
Yeah.
That is beautiful.
And there's more gifts, everyone. I've been collecting things. I don't need anything else for myself, so. I'm working on gifts for everyone.
My gosh.
Wow.
My god.
You're like Saint Nicholas.
Yeah, I mean that's what I was going. I kind of want to be like Santa Claus, you know.
Damn.
Yeah.
You enchant your shield?
Yeah.
That's really cool.
It says J. For just kidding.
Yep.
For JK. You should get one that with a K so you can get it completely.
J. What's up, player?
That was me. That was me.
Oh my
drown
god.
Drown him out. He will die.
Guys, enough
wait,
with the
go?
Jokes.
Where'd my water go?
Time to get serious.
Also, who is setting up all those traps?
That's Brick.
Oh, Brick.
You got
are you setting up traps?
Yeah, he sent one on me and it would have put me into lava, but I caught it beforehand.
Guys,
Batman's
we're living
evil.
On a floating rock.
Yeah.
Nothing matters.
He's a supervillain of the server.
He's got some of that roid
rage.
That's
so true. Guys, we're living on a floating rock and nothing
Jessica.
Matters.
Jessica.
Literally.
Be careful down there.
If you what die,
if
I it's
isn't
I
it actually
I don't know what
really
I'll do.
Comfortable down here?
Drumming
it is.
House. I love it.
So comfy.
I'll give it a try.
Arise.
Arise. That's like $5,000 in you.
This is what happens when you don't wear a mask.
Nope.
Oh, oh, oh.
Yo, that's toxic.
Hey, hands off.
Sorry, that's my bad. I didn't mean to.
It's okay.
It was an accident.
It's Hamza, anyways.
True. True.
So true.
Everybody,
don't
take off.
Ever does piss
the,
me off.
The,
don't
hey.
You ever piss me
does
off.
Hey.
Hey.
Don't you ever piss me off.
Hey. You guys hear that? You're just rapping.
Sorry, I didn't mean to do that.
Oh. You should get on a remix. You should, like, the what's the 35 plus 34 song? We should do one.
Oh, true. And we can make, like, a sexy music video like that, too.
Yes. Yes. Yeah. You're not taller than 5'10", are you?
I'm, like, 6'1". Why?
I only make music with people shorter than me.
Oh.
So we'll never be on a song together.
Yeah, sorry. I really
That's
wanted...
That's really awkward.
Maybe I'm hoping to grow more, so... Maybe by in 6 months.
Yeah, you gotta get on
grow more
you,
as an
man.
Artist, too, you know?
I'm still growing. I went to the chiropractor. They said I'm still growing.
That's a shame, because
yeah.
You are getting there.
Because
you're getting...
women should not be tall. They need to be short.
Hey, dude.
I'm just kidding.
Don't you ever piss me off.
Hey. And I wrote that in one song, but uh-oh.
Yeah!
Oh my god.
Come here, sir.
Yeah.
Hey,
he's
yo,
on
yo,
the
yo.
Cross.
He's on the cross. He was on the cross.
Wow, blasphemy.
What's that say?
Guys, what is with the
violence? What's that say? I'm on the cross. What's that say? Is that a curse?
Did you kill a witch before?
No. I killed an enderman.
See that game, Little Monsters 2? I want to play it. You guys seen that game?
Hell
no.
I want to play it. It's a scary game.
What are these random cobblestone towers? Are these all the product of Claire Drake?
I have no idea, but this one has a message on the base of it. And it's really scary.
Yeah, we.
www. True.
Dot.
www.
You ever been on Google.com?
Holy.
Pardon?
Yeah.
Are
we gonna make the tree?
Thank you so
oh,
much.
Oh, I don't
for
think they know about
one.
The tree.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah,
never
wait.
Mind.
What's
I won't
the
talk about
what's this
no,
tree
no,
thing?
No, it's fine. You guys,
are
you
guys invited to the tree? You guys know?
Yeah,
what's
are
the
you
tree?
Invited?
I did not know about the tree.
I'm invited to everything. So.
Hey Hoover. Hey Hoover. You
what?
Just lost the game.
Oh!
Are you
fucking hey, whoa, that's a lot of
you
games.
Fucking asshole!
Boys. Am I right? Joke, am I right? What do you
hey,
want?
I'm so excited for the tree.
You don't know about the tree. To... Don't fake it.
I'm running, you're running okay, so well, slow, I'm going to like,
know,
pass
damn.
At this point. I could have killed you. Oh! Oh!
I didn't know. Why is he always one hit?
Why are you looting him? That's bogus.
I'm anti-looting.
I was thinking I was picking up his stuff for him, okay?
I'll teleport him
I've
over
been
here.
Funding his life, so I deserve a kill
I
wanna or two
loot
on him.
Him. Can I take it?
No. He's got a lot of enderpearls. I don't know why he has that many enderpearls.
Because Swoozyyy gave them to me.
Why
actually,
did
no, Jessica
give
Cross
you a
gift,
but I didn't get one? Like, I don't get that.
Somebody took my sword.
I thought me and Swoozyyy
oh,
were trying
to- it was me.
It wasn't me.
I'm gonna give it back to you, because,
Also, do you have a pickaxe? Yeah. I think this is
Jessica
yours.
Crust, I wrote a song for you. A diss track while I was running back. Right?
Okay.
Jessica Crust, you broke my trust. Now I'm gonna kill you with one single thrust.
Oh!
He has netherite, I don't think that's gonna work.
Where he yeah. thrusted from?
That was actually a really good diss track, though. But what I was like, what you missed when you were gone was that one, I didn't mean to kill you, and two, I think I've given you enough to the point where if I kill you, it's not fucked up, you know.
That is true. You do kind
yeah.
of own. You own.
Hamza, do you want yeah. this?
Well, oh boy.
What,
oh boy.
What am I looking at?
Oh boy.
What I'm holding.
Oh
boy.
Yeah. Sure.
Oh boy.
It's only fair.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Guys,
I have
yours, one
so
brass
it's only
block.
Fair.
Nice.
That's cool, man. Cool short, bro. Tell it again.
Ow!
Maybe I should destroy this place where my cat used to be.
You know, I totally understand how Hamza was feeling now when he was like, don't you ever piss me
yeah,
off.
Yeah, exactly.
Ow!
I had I said, they pissed me off once, and I said, oh, wait, just
oh,
wait
don't
for
ever
it.
Do it again.
Right
I
there.
Like that dance you did by the staircase.
Oh, no. That was COVID safe. That's the only dance I could do, so.
That was, it did seem very COVID safe, and it looked like a fun dance, too.
Yeah. Have y'all been, have y'all been tested for Corona on Minecraft recently? Just,
yeah.
I just want to be safe.
Like a week ago, yeah.
Yeah, Claire Drake tested me.
Okay. I just feel like I would just feel more comfortable if you guys
Drake
went and got tested.
Online in a really long time.
I'm gonna put a sign over here in chat.
You should probably get tested again.
Can you test me?
That's awkward.
Do you have a COVID test?
I probably should get tested.
I'm gonna have to use this really quick.
I'll take one of these babies out
back.
I'll be.
I've gotta go pee.
Hoping for some positive news today, you know what I'm saying?
That I don't think you want to hear. I don't think you want to have positive news.
Raw salmon.
It's salmon. You don't pronounce the L.
Oh.
You do pronounce it.
My apologies.
Guys, salmonella.
True.
Yeah, where is Ruben?
Yo, don't pee on top of there. That's the Charli.
Okay, sorry. Yeah, please don't pee on the Charli. Don't pee on the Charli. Someone's gonna drink that.
Snake, you're going down.
Someone's gonna drink that. Don't pee on the Charli and don't contaminate it.
Sorry,
I have to.
No, you don't. I peed over there.
Ew.
Sorry. Why are you peeing out in the open too?
Hey, no peeing.
That's like really
you could be inside the Charli.
I'm sorry.
Bro, this is all sorts of screwed up right now. You have no
I'm
idea.
Sorry.
Bro.
This is awkward.
Guys, I'm sorry. Don't make eye contact. Jessica Crest is looking me in the eyes.
Don't pee on the Charli,
stop
man.
Looking. Stop looking. I'm again the eye contact.
You know, there you have to leave to a private right, area to do stuff like that.
Catch it, it's a bit slippery.
Ah!
I smell pee. Piss.
That's so gross.
Who's peeing out there?
Alright, I got a COVID test and
wait,
it's
can someone
sticky,
take
so
Hamza, do
you
want
to
test my test?
Test your test? I do
yeah,
have vaccines.
Yeah, can someone test my test?
I have a couple vaccines left.
Oh, here's mine. It's a bit sticky, my bad.
Am I on the list of people who get the vaccine?
Oh, yeah, what's the priority list of the vaccines?
Yeah.
Who just gave me...
Is it based on, like, sub count? Because I'm out.
I gave you my
I think I'm actually
test.
The oldest person,
hey,
so...
Hey, here's my test, sir.
Why are you guys pissing on the fish? You're not supposed to pee on it.
Why is your pee brown, dude?
Yes, you are. That's how they work.
That's it, yeah.
Oh, my gosh.
You pee on your COVID test.
You want the good news first or the bad news?
I'd like
the
positive
news first.
Bad
news.
Good news.
Bad news.
Bad news,
news,
I guess.
First.
Nope.
Only one of you have syphilis. For the rest of you.
No, what?
Syphilis.
That's not the test I paid for.
I wanted corona. I'm like, you know, I've been around people. I want coronavirus testing.
But here's the fun part. I don't know who. So
I don't think it's.
We have to find out the hard way.
Do we need to take it again? Do we need to take it again?
But two of you do have coronavirus. Jessica Crust.
That's not true. I
yes.
don't.
You went to a party. You went to a party last weekend.
Sounds about right.
And Aksel, you also.
Oh,
do.
I did have
it. I paid.
Hey.
I paid for a negative Uber, test.
You have syphilis.
How can it be positive?
What? I have syphilis.
Wait.
Let's go.
Here's a vaccine.
I paid for
I don't
vaccine.
Have it. And I'm not taking this vaccine.
I literally just got scammed. I paid $500 for some.
Take your vaccines and you.
Listen, I don't think I had syphilis until I went to the
can
top of the
one?
Charli drink. I'm not gonna lie. I think that
can
Charli drink
vaccine,
gave me syphilis.
Please?
You can have mine.
Well, if you're
can
not gonna
vaccine,
take it,
please.
Yeah, if you're not taking a vaccine, give
thanks.
It to Uber because
it feels
also,
like
thank you.
The whole point of this
yeah,
like
please,
blockade here
the
is being defeated.
The vaccine vaccinates COVID, but also heals syphilis. It's one of the.
I need one for
effects.
Syphilis, please, guys.
I swear, man,
no, it's
I
okay.
The Charli drink gave me syphilis.
The
Charli drink gave me syphilis.
Something.
Well, one of you have. Well, someone's throwing out their vaccine. I don't like any anti-vaxxers here.
Jessica Crust.
No, I believe in vaccines. Like I'll take an extra dose, please.
I want more vaccines.
Again,
I
need one for my syphilis.
At least I'm not.
I want extra.
Drink. This is for syphilis.
Thank you.
But it's fun because you get the
I'm all better now.
Okay, this is fun. I
can feel
I like
syphilis
this.
Leaving my body.
So we're all good.
Oh, there goes,
Aksel
there
took
goes
it.
The syphilis.
Oh my God! It's all over.
What
dude,
is this?
This is my syphilis. I gotta go
I'll
pick it up.
Try to keep our distance.
The syphilis left because I took
this. What does that mean for me?
Wait!
I'm sorry.
You just dropped your syphilis everywhere?
I didn't even drop it. I took the vaccine.
That's disgusting.
Bro, you're all sorts of gross.
It's like a leech. Like, it leaves, but it's, like, not dead.
It's like your water. You know, your water breaks. No, you shouldn't.
What the hell was that leech analogy?
Is anyone want to go smoke?
Because it's, like,
Syphilis
is, like, alive.
Me! I do.
I just tested positive, though, but, like, I don't believe in the test anyways.
Yeah,
don't believe in the test.
This ain't
the SATs, Jake.
True. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna come smoke over here with the village.
I wanna smoke.
The trader.
What are you selling?
Yo, I don't think he wants to be with us.
Yo, he's selling herbs.
He actually sells weed. Look,
he sells herbs.
Wait, for real?
Hey, yo, let me in here.
Oh, we can't go in there at once.
Let's mug him.
Hey, yo, let me talk to him.
Oh wait, I saw my. Oh,
villager got syphilis.
The syphilis.
Oh, dude, that's fucking gross.
Villager, get that.
Is it contagious?
Gross as hell.
Oh, but I think my syphilis bucket
may have touched him. It could have been mine.
Wait, is he still alive?
Oh, he's got the
good.
Oh, yo, anyone's got an emerald or two?
Oh my god. Oh, Claire took her diary away.
I need
What's this?
I just bought some weed, guys.
Yo!
Smoke it, man. Smoke it.
What is that? Oh my god, I've never seen something like that.
Yep.
It's that purple sticky.
That's that purple punch, you know what I'm saying?
The stinky seaweed is the...
Here, who wants... Let's do Puff Puff Pass, okay?
Ooh, what? Like Huffle Puff Pass.
Here.
I just got seeds.
Can I
Hey, yo, pass it over, pass it over.
Pass.
Pass it over, pass it over.
Can I join?
Don't pass it to him.
He has Corona.
Can I join?
I don't have Corona.
They have Corona.
Wow, are they ignoring me?
I already have munchies.
Oh.
I don't have...
What the hell?
It's gone.
Dude,
you can't hog the good.
Wait, I got an idea.
Robbed us.
I got an idea, look.
Oh.
Yo.
Hey, yo.
Let me take a hit.
Say one for me.
Give me one.
Yeah. Oh, this stuff is weird.
Yo, guys, it's kind of funny right now.
There's something in this.
I'm literally so high right now.
Guys, I don't feel anything. I don't feel anything, guys.
Wiggle your toes. See if you can wiggle your toes.
Oh my god, I'm wiggling
my toes
right now.
Do you feel that?
Guys, I'm having a panic attack.
He's gonna drown!
Oh my god. Guys, I can't. The gravity,
somebody's got syphilis!
The gravity, I can feel it in my legs.
Oh,
he's
no.
gonna drown.
We should not be swimming during this. This is really irresponsible.
Yeah, don't swim while you're off the.
It's like don't swim while you're high or after you ate, you know?
No, don't swim at all.
Don't swim when you're on the moop.
Aksel, look at me. Don't swim.
I'm a caged animal. I've returned to what man once was, an animal, a wild animal.
Give him some more. Everybody give him some more. Let's just watch him.
I'm a
nightmare.
Whee!
Take it.
Oh, you couldn't even make it over. You can throw it.
Because I'm high.
I really feel it right now. I'm really
weak
feeling
throw,
it.
Weak throw.
It's in my lungs.
My God. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, who's this?
Oh.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God.
What's
up?
I'm terrified. I'm scared.
They just want to smoke, to be honest.
You guys ever seen that? Have you ever seen that? Mooptopia?
Mooptopia? Yeah, I know Mooptopia.
It's obsidian. This is blocks of coal.
What is
oh
this?
Oh my god.
Wait, what the hell?
Jake.
Don't do this when you're
Jake.
Off the moop. Not when you're off
Jake.
The moop.
Jake.
This is not something you want to do.
No, he's going to
irresponsible.
He's going to jump.
I got syphilis. Jump
got
in my
syphilis. Get that
syphilis
on the ground.
Okay, now I'm swimming in the syphilis, man.
But would you rather have...
No, you're not even in range. You're good.
Swim in the
oh my
die,
god, that's
man.
So much.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
He's jumping!
Oh!
I caught him!
Did he miss? Where'd he go?
You caught him!
I caught you!
No
I did
way!
Feather falling too.
Oh my god.
Actually,
I did hit you though. I hit you like out of the way.
Now, so
guys,
do that
yeah.
when you're off the
I
move.
Found out this
no
awesome
problem.
Life hack. Look at this.
Who's this dude?
Is anyone else permanently banned from
the
baby? That's funny. Hi, I'm just Brianna. I'm regular Brianna. I stream 6 feet. Yes, Brianna, stream 6 feet. Thank you for the two. Thanks so much.
I don't know. Where did he go?
Yo.
Where did you just go?
I have to save them.
Ah,
damn.
They're too high.
How did I just fall?
Go to sleep. I have to save them.
Guys. Look to the right. Look to the right. Look that way. There's something there, guys. Guys,
yeah.
there's something there. I, you know.
What?
I saw it. No. I saw it. He used an ender pearl.
That's so funny. But please don't blow up, man. Why won't it let me run? Move! Where'd it go? Hello?
So, I'm about to land inside like the 4th of July. Whenever you're around, I only see a smile. And you're the reason why
I'm dancing in the
shower, singing in the shower,
la-da-dee, la-da-da.
I'm so zooted.
I'm
my
so
eyes are bloodshot right red. My
still?
Eyes are bloodshot red.
I'm seeing things.
Yo, I hope if I get home, my mom drug tests me, I'm screwed.
You're telling me.
If my mom makes me take a COVID test, I'm screwed.
Do I smell like weed?
Just put it in like the laundry for a little bit. Like put like a air refresher, dude. It'll be fine.
Yo, I'm seeing my
dude,
child.
Dude, I feel like I should just kill myself. Like, I don't know if I can make it inside without my mom finding out.
Leave them too.
What is this logo you have here?
Oh, God.
It's a J.
What do you want?
That also can apply to me. My name is Jack.
Cool. Yeah, we're going to my house, for real. Why'd I say that? Should I stop streaming?
You're the reason why...
Hamza? I have to answer Snapchat, so I forgot about it all day. Swoozyyy on the SMP right now? No. I feel so tired, though. I'm not gonna lie. I feel like it's best if I just go. If I just go. Build a Starbucks. Look at me! Right now. Look like I'm dying. I could just fall over and go to sleep right now. Ah! Okay, hold on. Check my front door. You know, maybe Swoozyyy put my gift here and I just didn't see. No. Hello? Nope. Okay. I'm like actually exhausted and I feel like I'm gonna die. So.
Wait, I'm coming! I'm coming! Oh, you're right. I don't know what's playing right now. I think it's in...
Choreography.
I know the choreography for this.
Like a bird. Vatican. If you just choose to walk away. Don't walk away.
Everybody on their feet. I want to see everybody on their feet. I want to see everybody on their feet.
I'm on my feet. We're all on our feet. It has to be. It's Minecraft, Hamza.
Yeah. Up. Everybody up and down. Up and down.
I got it.
Who got syphilis? Oh, hell no.
That's
someone
like
got
my favorite lyric of any song.
That's a pretty good one.
It means a lot to me.
Not your like a dark horse.
Her music video is so fire.
sharp, sharp left. Haley, sharp, sharp left.
Oh, yeah, I'd love
she
to be dropped.
She logged off. She logged off.
Haley should be like,
she logged off. She's a beast.
I got a karma.
Karma. Yeah. That's like my favorite lyric.
Juicy Jack is what this guy's called.
It's just Juicy J, I'm pretty sure.
I thought that was
Juicy
Diddy.
Juicy J is my second
No, I think
rapper.
It's Juicy Jack.
Oh.
It's Juicy J.
He's yeah, he's one of my favorite rappers, too.
Second to, Chris.
Brown. Yeah.
Top five rappers, I would get nervous
Hamza,
about. Number
if you
five,
get
Jack
copyrighted,
Harlan.
And I will check.
I've met him. I've actually played
I'm
basketball
not Paris.
Games.
And if I do,
Jack,
then you look at
how was that basketball game for you, Hoover?
He elbowed me.
Oh, it says just chatting crap. It's too
it's not even a lie.
Dude,
either.
I honestly feel like Flo Rida would have went hard on that beat, too.
For real, though.
Yeah.
Got elbowed by Jack Harlow.
On my face.
Yeah.
Wait,
he lives
Aksel,
where I live.
Aksel, do you have a cloud lifter for your mic?
No, I have a Go XLR.
Oh.
Go with a Go XLR, you don't need a cloud lifter.
Yeah, that thing's like
what the freak
bucks.
Is that?
The mini's like 200, I think. And that's what I have, because I don't need the fucking endless fart sound effects and voice changer. I'm a You're grown right. man. It's time
all
I grow up.
All these streamers, go XLR, but they should go get a life, you know what I mean?
Okay.
Starting with that Hamza guy.
Yeah, I'm scared once this whole thing goes down and we all have to go to our normal jobs.
I know.
What's your normal jobs, guys? I work in sales.
I'm a golf guy.
I work golf. In HR.
HR, classic golf. I like that. Jake, I think, is unemployed. So.
Yep.
He is unemployed, and he has been for a while. It's getting kind of worrying.
Yeah.
When are you putting yourself back on the market, buddy?
I did have a job this summer.
Give me the sub.
What was this job?
Fantastic.
I worked at an ice cream shop.
Oh.
Ooh.
Come to
Ooh. Scoops Ahoy.
Yeah. Yes, it was Scoops Ahoy. I worked at a mall in the mall.
Yeah.
It was a crazy ass summer, man. Like me and my my friend who I my colleague like discovered aliens and shit. It was crazy.
Oh my god.
What does that have to do with ice cream?
Oh.
Well, that's
Oh,
you don't
know.
I
work at Orange Julius.
Vice made an article about it.
I worked at Orange Julius.
Huh?
I think at the
Vice
same
made
mall.
An article about it. I read
my mom like owns a share of Noodles and Company. So.
Don't lie.
What do you make a lot of money off of that?
No, my mom like doesn't give me anything. I'm like a self-made. I'm self-made and stuff. Like I do a little stream on Twitch.
I think
nice.
Yeah, a little stream.
Yeah,
I guess,
have a web
I haven't
show.
Heard of you.
Oh, well, that was a high jump, dude. Hey, Hoover, this guy jumping like Matthew.
True. Matthew.
Hey. Matthew.
Is that the guy
Matthew.
Jumping in Lover Host?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That
was so funny.
That was so funny. What was the context? What was he doing?
There was literally no context, really, other than, like, he was, like, Awesome was just, like, talking about something, and everyone's like, we're moving on to the next round, and Matthew was dancing. And then he started just chanting, Matthew! And he's, like, started, like, just freaking out and just, like, started jumping up on his couch, and, like, almost like it was, like, a trampoline. Like, he jumped so high he was out of frame of the camera. Like,
Matthew!
Didn't work, though. You guys want to get on next time with me?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
All right.
I've been on twice. It's actually pretty fun.
Really? I've never been on it.
I've been screwed over both times.
How do you win? If you win the love or you win the host?
See, here's the thing, right?
If somebody picks host, they get the host. But if
they
you get
the
love,
host.
Then you're both loving.
Well, I feel like I've never been on it because they just, like, people assume that I'm taken.
yeah, for sure, man.
Yeah.
Totally.
What about, so if you pick love, then what?
Then you have to make a baby.
Love each other. You have to marry.
If you don't, then Austin literally gets to sue you.
Doesn't he kill you, like murder you?
He literally, yeah.
He has.
Go to the
past,
next of the
like,
two. Hello.
I think
he's allowed to slaughter you.
What I'm saying is, we get on there and then we love each other, and we win.
Yeah.
Because then they win the host. Wait, then they host somebody? They host the winner?
No, then they host the winner.
Wait, imagine if like Weston and Jack, when they were the final two, they did something like in the Hunger Games where they both pulled out poison berries. Or like,
oh my god,
you can't not pick one of us.
Yeah, no, that's what we should do. We should get on and do
that. Or we'll eat the berries.
Oh my god.
We should do that.
What about that Austin guy? Is he on the table?
Oh, he's on the table.
Is he like available to date?
Yeah, something like that.
Very much so.
Is that why he's doing this? He's just trying to.
Yeah, well, he's actually gay.
Oh.
He's trying to get
the
dudes.
Fellas.
Oh, it's yikes.
Even sneakier.
Oh, yikes. Why is that yikes?
I don't know, man. I have some opinions about things.
Oh, man. You know? Wow.
What?
People sometimes think I'm gay.
Oh.
What?
All right, man, relax. It's not an insult or anything. I took that so personally. That was.
I'm actually.
Yeah, I gotta watch out before I say something.
I'm not gay.
I feel like you are, but you don't, like, it doesn't, like, I don't know.
Axel's a little bit, you know.
A little bit. He's a little bit, you know.
He's a little bit.
A little bit, you know. A little bit, you know.
You know.
He has a little sugar in his tank.
No, I actually have never fallen in love with a man and then ended up in a heartbreak.
That sounds like a weird hypothetical.
That sounds like a you problem.
Yeah, that sounds like a you problem.
I've never had feelings for a man and, like, daydreamed about running away with him.
Are you looking at me when you say that?
Bro, you need to. You guys some stuff to do.
Did I, like, make it awkward?
Yeah.
I don't know. Nothing's really awkward for me ever. I'm also really weird and a freak, so.
I've noticed.
Yeah.
You're a little bit crazy.
Yeah.
You got a little bit of hiding. You got something hiding under there.
Are anything else streaming?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, they're streaming too. Okay. I thought they were just going there.
This is I can't really see your eyes right now.
Yeah, he's got that big old helmet on.
You look at cancer and I would chuckle.
Huh?
It's a comment I got on one of my TikToks and I'm making it one cut.
Do you
get a tattoo of it?
Hamza, yeah. Do you ever do like lip syncs? Do you do like cool lip syncs and stuff?
I'm not there yet. I'm hoping someday I can lip sync to some Doja Cat or something, but I think they won't take me seriously if I do. So.
No, what?
Yeah.
Mm-mm.
You're the one that made the say so dance, right?
The promiscuous dance.
Oh.
Oh, that's the
show
us. Known one.
Show us. I don't know if I've seen that one.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
All right.
Hey, okay. Promiscuous girl.
Yeah. You know.
You guys ever get promiscuous?
Quite often.
Watch it.
Yeah.
Hey. Oh yeah.
What does promiscuous mean?
Means a little.
Yeah, I'm not really sure at that.
I know, but there's a girl that's pretty promiscuous.
A
I guess.
Heartburn.
Oh, heartburn. I have that. Sometimes I drink too much soda.
I was gonna say, I get that after eating, like,
you know,
raisin
one of my
canes.
Favorite streamers, Corpse Husband, has GERD, which is like heartburn, chronic heartburn.
He's a little promiscuous, that's all.
You look a little bit bald. I thought you would have, like, more.
Yeah, I think he's wearing
a head.
Bonk.
There's no way he's not.
Oh, I don't know what happened to my skin. Yeah, but yeah, man, Corpse Husband, GERD.
Yeah, for sure, GERD, yeah. GERD.
But that head, though.
That sounds made up, I don't think it is GERD.
What the dog doing?
That's a zombie.
Oh, no!
Yo, there's a guy coming down.
It's a phantom troop.
There's a dude. Do you guys,
Who else got
I forgot
GERD?
I got GERD.
I thought you said girth, and I was like, what? I was like, what do you mean you got girth?
Yo, who gonna fight him? Who gonna fight him?
I got him.
Might have some girth, too. I'm not gonna lie.
Oh, no. Look who it is. Guys, look. A corpse Stan is coming to shine in.
What?
Oh, my God. He's trying to sound like him. That's so cute. Oh.
No.
You just murdered a child.
It's a corpse Stan. I'll do
That's
it again.
Screwed up. That's
Guys,
screwed
what's
up,
up with corpse?
Hey, TikTok
what's
numbers,
up with the
I have nothing to do with this.
What's up with the corpse slender? I love corpse.
Yo,
he's a great man.
I have
things about him. Oh, I have something against that crew.
Get
now.
This. We have this guy named Corpse Husband. Where's Corpse Wife? Where's Corpse Kid?
If you watch the video, you'll learn that Corpse Husband came out like that. His name came to be because his girlfriend.
He has a girlfriend?
He had one.
They broke up?
Yep.
Why?
That's Shrek.
I don't know. I didn't pay attention enough to the video. Shrek but I learned what I learned in it.
3 months pog.
Did you know how Corpse has a secret room in his house that he lets nobody into?
Yeah, I heard about it, and it's scary.
Yeah, I think they're losing
it. It is scary. What does he have in that room?
And who knows?
I feel uncomfortable with him having that room.
Yeah, me too. I went to a party at his house once, and I tried to go into the room.
I went to a party once, and he offered me something that I can't say for TOS.
Oh.
Oh.
Whoa.
I smoked salvia with Corpse Husband.
Yeah, he offered me some
GERD. Did he get scared?
I got really scared. Like, the walls were moving. But then it turns out that's just how his house is. His walls move.
Are you serious?
It's to confuse you so you don't get in the room.
Exactly. Dude, I swear to God, it's these like guys have got to shut up.
Like mirrors everywhere.
No, really. Calm down.
There we go. They're burning. They're burning. I can hear them saying, I'm burning. I'm burning. I'm burning alive.
God, wait, I have a secret to tell you.
Yes?
But like, don't tell anyone because I could actually get fucking murdered for this.
Okay.
I always joke around about the room, but like, I've actually been inside of it.
What's inside the room?
I'm gonna send you guys some coordinates, and meet me there in 23 hours from now, and I'll tell you about it there. But bring no cameras, bring no one, bring nothing, and I just gotta make sure no one's following me, and then I can tell you.
Okay.
Yeah.
I got you.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
From now on, don't talk. Just from now.
Okay, off topic, but why'd you name the Bob Man 21? Like, how'd you come up with that name, Hamza?
Did you buy everyone accounts off, like, a Russian website? Why does everybody got those names?
No, that was my name I chose in fifth grade. Because the 21 is from the Vine. 21? The rest of it, I just thought it was funny because it was random. And now that I say it, it sounds a lot less cool.
What about, like,
I think it's like cool.
What about Haley Sharpe? Like, what is her name? It's like something like something.
Name. Haley's her middle name.
Oh, okay.
These names are like passwords more than like actual usernames. It feels like. Like, I feel like if I typed in the BobMan21 on your TikTok account, I could get into some drafts. You know.
Drafts don't transfer across. Devices.
He knows his stuff, Hoover. You don't want to mess with that.
Support,
you guys aren't even on TikTok like I am. You know, they sent me a TikTok skateboard, so I'm I'm in there.
You skate?
You skate, bro?
I don't
skate.
So I was confused why they did that, but I appreciate it. How do you spell? And I will.
What if I just broke the sign right now?
It's just my message I'm trying to spread. You'll get cancer. No.
You will get cancer, and I will chuckle.
Read. You will get cancer, and I will chuckle.
That's how it was spelled too.
It looks like Cancar.
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 Whoa, nope, it's cancer. So.
Cancun.
Oh.
Well, why would it make sense if it said Cancun?
No, I just thought it would be like I was just brain. I thought we were brainstorming.
And if you go to Cancun, don't drink the water.
True.
I went there in college.
Really?
Yeah.
What'd you do in college?
You drink the water?
Oh man, we partied and I drank the water, man. I was on the toilet for 3 days.
Bro, oh my god.
Get off the toilet, syphilis, man. Get off the toilet.
Yeah. You're the one who tested positive then for syphilis, probably.
Yeah, I had so many diseases, man. It's actually really gross.
Damn, bro.
You like Pokemon?
I actually never quite recovered from, I suffer every single day now because...
You like Pokemon?
I love Pokemon. Why?
Yeah, if you guys followed me on Twitter, you would know what this meant, this sign, by the way. So
I'll follow you on Twitter. I tweeted at you one time. You didn't respond.
What?
I don't have
no,
Twitter.
No, yeah. I did at Hamza, and I said, hi, Hamza.
I'm on Twitter now. I'm on Twitter, and I'm trying to get a
What's
viral
your name?
Tweet.
What's your name, Hamza?
It's HamzahFantastic. No the, because...
I know a thing or two about viral tweets.
I followed you. You're welcome.
Thank you. I want a viral tweet, and I'm... At first, I was thinking just to rip off one of you guys. Like, I have notifications on for... I think Hooverrr, I have notifications on for you.
Yay!
Well, that's because I want to rip.
Why not me?
Well, he's more Twitter followers than you.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
True.
The fact that
guys,
you know that.
Guys,
the fact that you know
me
that scares me.
It's coming up.
It's fresh in my mind. Jake,
right.
However, Jake's not into Twitter, and everybody knows that.
Now, everyone knows that. There's a lot of viral things that I've done on Twitter. You know, have you guys seen the Gigi Hadid, how she tweeted at me? You can look it up.
She's probably young for being in Mexico.
You retweet it like every 2 weeks.
No, I know I do because I mean it's like an inside joke between her and I. She always tells me to retweet the quote.
Do you know what a parasocial relationship is?
Yeah, but why are you bringing that up in this situation?
Just, you know, kind of came to my mind,
dude,
for some reason.
That's the thing. I can see right through you fuckers. You guys are fucking jealous. You guys are fucking jealous that me and Gigi interact on Twitter. If you went up to Gigi Hadid and said, hey, remember that kid that tweets about you singing How Deep Is Your Love? She would say yes and smile and laugh.
I think you're
lying. How deep
I'm
is
not,
your
yeah,
love?
I'm not gonna lie. I'm looking up Gigi Hadid like and Dick Johnson. Ocean. Nothing pops up.
Oh, you should look it up because there's definitely a lot of tweets.
I literally don't see anything. I see a lot of tweets about you and Gigi Hadid, your love. You tweet about every year. Legitimately, you tweeted in 2018, 2019, 2020.
It's
about
a lunar
Gigi
new
Hadid
year, and this
digital.
Is a good luck
yeah,
gift in wishing you a healthy, happy year.
I do on Twitter. I had
Hamzah.
I tweet the same thing on the same day many times in a row for many
Sim
years.
Sim 600, thank you so much
kind of
for the kind
Twitter.
Donation.
And it hasn't really it hasn't
I keep
really
I tune into your stream
no,
a
no,
lot.
Third day out
I enjoy your streams a lot.
Yeah, I mean I did
thank
that
you so
for
much.
A while. And then
Happy
I got
Lunar
tired
New Year.
You did it this year.
Year of the Bull, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, I did do it this year, but I used to do it every single
thank you,
month. Sim. I did it every single month for a year and a half, and then I couldn't do it anymore.
Y'all know it's the Year of the Bull.
Yeah.
So Chicago Bulls, Michael Jordan, Scottie Pippen.
So I'm not taking no bull anymore. And that goes for you and your GERD. I don't want any of that anywhere on my server anymore.
So,
I don't have GERD.
My bad.
This is a crazy conversation going on.
My bad. I thought you were talking about GERD. That's why I said that. I thought you guys were talking about GERD.
No, we were talking about... It's only my third day out here.
Oh...
Yeah, shit, I just found the picture, I just found the tweet, Gigi Hadid quoted my tweet and said, ba-ha-ha-ha-ha, like she's laughing really hard.
That sounds like an awkward laugh, like, oh, this
is a bit slower.
But it's like in all caps.
Because she didn't know cap locks was on, probably, right?
I mean, I don't know, like, because when I don't know, she just, I think she was laughing really hard, yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, it's just weird because I feel like I would know the most about her because she's tweeted at me, but you guys are, like, making assumptions about her.
The year of the bull.
Well, I met her, so...
I've literally used to... Me and her
I
used to...
I literally have met her.
You know,
she
not to kiss and tell.
Me at the Taylor Swift concert, and I approve
not
of
to,
that, too.
Not to kiss and tell, but me and her used to be very close, so...
I thought you liked dudes.
I'm not gay.
He's a little bit, you know...
He's literally blushing under that helmet.
Yeah.
I'm blushing because I'm just nervous.
I feel like you're hiding your eyes because you know that we can analyze them and see that you look down to the right when you lie.
Oh!
Look at me, Aksel. This is what you are. You're a little bit, you know.
I'm not gay.
A little bit.
Listen to me. I am not gay.
Okay, you hesitated after you said that.
You hesitated. Again, nothing wrong with you being gay. We love you no matter.
It's just weird that you're being defensive, that's all.
I'm not defensive, I'm just not gay.
I need to make a block out, because, you know, you're a little bit...
So, you know some people, huh? Gigi Hadid?
Yeah, you should check my... You should open my stream in a tab really quick. I'm sure.
Alright.
Alright.
You just want the promo, and honestly, I respect with it.
No,
Brick Nermon is coding right now. I'm programming, in fact.
Uh-oh.
Oh my god, I do see the tweet, but that's not...
Wait, I haven't pulled it up yet.
Yeah,
I'm covering you up right now.
You should
okay.
retweet my tweets.
Wait, you kind of misrepresented the whole, like, tweet.
What do you mean?
Because you said she said ba-ha-ha-ha. All she said
that's
was ba-ha.
That's like the TikTok trend, Baja.
I mean, well, what? How does that make a difference?
Because if there was multiple Baja ha-has.
I feel like she was
Do
doing
you guys
it, like,
ever wonder what Tana Mongeau
like,
would look like bald?
I'm like, that's it, you know?
No,
like,
You guys ever met Tana Mongeau?
I don't know why we're talking about this, like...
Okay.
Let's just talk about something else.
One time Vsauce tweeted at me, and I wasn't even talking to him. I said some bullshit tweet where I was like, "Do verified users poop?" And then Vsauce from Michael or Michael from Vsauce tweeted at me.
Vsauce from Michael.
What do I feel like he's lying?
No, it's true. Look it up.
Look up. Also, you can look up in Quavo's likes on Twitter. I'm one of his most recent likes.
Nice.
Guess who commented on one of my first viral TikToks, the chain smokers? You guessed wrong.
I couldn't even process what you were saying before you said
that. I didn't know if you said
the chain smokers.
Like, that's wrong.
I'm not even kidding. I've never seen the chain smokers comment on any other.
I slept in the same hotel room as James Charles one time. In a different bed.
I slept with James Charles. Oops.
In a different bed?
I slept with James Charles one time.
I just said that.
Yeah, but I wasn't lying.
But you're a little bit, you know.
I wasn't lying either, and I have proof.
Y'all ever seen Blueface's story?
I've seen his butt cheeks.
Yeah, you gay.
I didn't choose to see them.
You little gay. It's okay.
They were just there.
Standing next to the one and only. Name.
Blueface, baby. Why is he looking so blue?
I don't know. Maybe he's sad or something.
Why the blue face, baby?
I just keep doing the gym, that's all.
That's a good point.
Six figures, I was only four.
Yeah.
Yeah, why don't we build something instead of sitting here and talking about Gerd and Blueface?
What do you want me to build, man? What do you want me to build?
Chat with my friends. Exactly. I come here to hang out.
We're here to be economical.
It's like PictoChat, basically.
Like I try to make friends on here and stuff.
Think about that.
Yeah.
PictoChat is kind of like Mumble, where it's like if you're up close and personal, then you can talk.
I feel like that's a bad analogy.
That's a good analogy. You want to know a good analogy when you've heard one, Hamza?
Oh yeah, that's a good point. Devin Lee Carlson follows me on Instagram.
Who follows you on Instagram?
Maddie Grace.
Who?
Devin Lee Carlson.
Devin Carly?
Huh?
Devin Carly?
Yeah, Devin Lee Carlson.
Who's that?
Oh yeah,
she's
Drake's
the,
in my name.
Founder of Wildflower Cases, cell phone cases. And
who's that?
She's a popular influencer, and she's dating the lead singer of The Neighborhood, the band.
Weston?
No.
No, it's, what's that guy?
Jesse.
From 13 Reasons Why.
Hannah Baker?
No, the guy from that show.
Clay Jensen?
Yeah, sounds familiar. That's
is that actually a name in the show? It sounds really familiar.
That is his name in the show, Clay Jensen. Oh. They said Clay Jensen's the principal's office.
Wait, the people from 13 Reasons Why are in a bit. Is that the Wallows? Is that what?
Yeah,
that
it's
is?
The Wallows. That's not the neighborhood.
Yeah, it's the Wallows. My bad.
They have the song with Claro.
Right. One of my friends is dating one of those bands.
That's
the
Rex Orange.
In the Wallows.
I was just saying Rex Orange County.
Yeah,
That's. I don't know that.
Yeah, it's definitely Rex Orange County, I'm pretty sure.
Nah, boy, you tripping. You guys see that doctor that's like, that's Cap. That's Cap.
I've seen it.
What does that mean?
Oh, thank you. Oh my gosh. Oh, I can't flex on him. I'll be right back, guys. Thank you, Barack, for the 25 gifted subs. Thank you, Me Lin, for the 5 gifted subs. You're the best, Me Lin. Good to see you. Thank you. Shout out to the French. And Chase Freeman, thank you for the Prime sub. Hype Train Pog.
I'm not getting subs right now. And all my
why am I the only one getting attacked? It's really only me.
I am getting a lot of subs right now.
Yeah, I don't want to spread bad mojo, so I just
Mojo Jojo.
Spread it over
Watch
there.
Mojo.
We're counting down the top 10 Jake Johnson moments on the server. Number one.
How? What monster? There are no monsters.
In this funny moment, Jake Johnson gets syphilis and surprises his friends. His friends remain.
Where do I sleep?
Oh.
Soda. I love that emote so much.
Please. Thank you so much.
Oh, that's raining, so not a zombie
Someone give me a sub, I want to be a Duncan.
Tay Legend is meant is both Taylor Swift and Tay Mac.
Who's your favorite artist?
Dixie D'Amelio, and what about it?
Dixie D'Amelio is not an artist. Anyone has more talent than Dixie D'Amelio.
I can't believe you just said that.
You're that Thunderstrike. That. She actually follows me.
She's watching my stream. She you know
follows,
that, right?
She follows me and Charli D'Amelio and Addison Rae, so I don't mean to flex.
And well, then you're going to slander them? They'll hear this.
Does Bryce Hall follow you?
No.
Honey D, thank you so much for the 5 gifted.
I can see you and Bryce. Much.
Mia Khalifa follows me on TikTok.
Really?
Whoa.
Mia Khalifa went to the same college as me.
Really?
What?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
You know, no, Mr. Beast follows me.
Yeah.
What college is that? The University of Dorks?
University of Maryland. Look it up.
I don't need to.
Sounds like the University of Dorks to me.
I need food.
Yeah. Maryland? Like, who's Mary and what's that's her land?
Yeah.
Awesome, I suppose. Spicy Milk, thank you for the Prime sub. Hype train.
I'm sorry, you know, come back here.
It's, wait,
I need food.
Me and Hoover, we're trying
to eat these COVID tests.
Yeah. I gotta take off your jersey.
What the hell with the freak SMP?
True.
That was actually pretty funny, yeah.
I'm like a Pickle Rick type of guy myself.
Thanks for the gifted sub, Paris. Oh, my bad, guys.
Hold on. Oh. Actually, Wally, look at me.
Yo.
Pete Marie, thank you for the 14 months. You said she's probably in your stream.
What?
She is, actually.
Thank you for the 14 months.
Oh, shit.
Now I'll have my people on my list back.
Thank you so much for the tier 1.
What the?
Gifted subs or you're a sub yourself.
I just stretched and hit my elbow.
Thank you so much, though.
Guys, please, let's get some donations going, guys. This is really embarrassing for me.
No. Yeah, let's get some donos
ooh,
going on my
life.
I have a hype train.
Too.
Let's get to level Bloom 5 hype train, blooms. Guys.
Come on, Bloom offline chat, Hoover Nation, right?
I
actually told my viewers to like donate money to the people in Austin.
Hype train, baby.
They're millionaires.
Level 4.
Oh my god, I just got 5 gifted subs from Anne Claire. Anne Claire.
What?
Five
I believe that. Subs. That Anne Claire girl dishes it out. So
really?
Why
for you too?
Yeah.
How?
Oh my god.
Tell her to come.
Spreading the word. Yo, shout out to Claire.
What about my offline chat? Anybody
oh my god.
Offline chat going?
Oh, Fernanda the Fantastic, thank you for the 5 gifted subs. Wow.
That's cute. They took your name in there.
Wow, thank you so much. Thank you so much. You're the best.
True,
oh, thank
guys.
Amira for the 3 months.
It's
wow.
True.
I love streaming. Streaming is awesome.
I think my subs have been glitched because it seems like none of them are going through.
Yeah, for sure, buddy. Anyways, streaming is awesome.
Chris and Emily.
Thank you so much. Thank you for the tier 1. Thank
streaming
you.
Is cool.
Bridge.
TP, thank you for the tier 1.
Tier 3, wow.
Thank you for the tier 1.
Tier 3, thank you for the tier 3.
Streaming is literally sick. Like, I'm so happy to be streaming.
Level 4 complete. Wow.
I'm so fucking, like, it feels awesome, man, to, like, be streaming and stuff.
Yeah,
Manny, thank
too.
You for giving us up to Alia Booba. Thank you.
He just made that up. He just pulled that out of
I did not make that up.
Yeah,
Alia
that's a fake name.
Booba.
No
way
Axel.
That's real.
Hamza, you don't
guys,
understand. Hamza used to
make
his donos
my...
on his streams all the time.
No.
He said, read, like, fuck up, Daniel, with a
oh, period,
bits.
Swaggy, thanks
type
for the sub.
Now started.
Wow. Welcome
guys, my sister might get the iPhone 11.
Samantha, thank you for the tier 1
wow,
community sub.
Wow, this hype train is crazy. Maria, thanks for the 5 gifted subs. This is crazy, guys.
Level 1 hype train already done in my offline chat.
Guys, where's my hype train?
Thank
you
so much. Level 5 hype train.
Level
5 hype train. Maria, thank you so much, Maria. Maria Pog, that's amazing. This is exciting.
Evie, thank you for the 1 bit.
Somebody said, boy, why you live the power off?
Okay, this is enough flexing. Everybody, go
yes,
gift your subs.
I'm saying,
Samantha with another tier 1!
Go gift them to Aksel. I think Aksel is actually not even
no,
streaming.
No, he has like 2,000.
Right
oh, I'm streaming.
You have
I'm
like
live
2,000? Oh, hell no.
Yeah.
I'm giving it to Jake because Jake has syphilis and I feel bad. So go
yeah.
to Jake, guys.
Ella's live. Thank you for the
I'm
tier
trying
one.
To start a
thank
family,
you.
Too.
Thanks, guys.
GoFundMe.
Thanks for supporting.
No, GoFundMe, dude.
GoFundMe.com. I've supported many.
100 guests. Thank you for giving us up.
I you know how much money I've
thank
lost on GoFundMe to like fundraisers that aren't even real.
Net,
like,
thank you for the 4 months.
Like, I just keep giving people money, and it all turns out to be a lie.
Remember when I gave you money today?
I bought a boosted board, and it never even came.
You did.
Natalie.
Yeah.
You did. And that was very sweet.
Because I support my friends.
You do support. You do. You do. I can't deny that.
Frog juice, thank you for the follow.
I can't deny it. I'm a straight rider.
Thanks, Parrish, for the gifted sub. Wow.
Lessons wife, thank you for the 31 bits, 31 cents. I'll take that.
Hey, yo.
Yo, he's underneath the dance.
This emote looks cute. This
he's
new
in the Duncan, I think.
Oh my god, I got a hype train. Big Daddy Kelsey, thank you for the tier 1. Hype train alert.
Guys, the hype train is dying.
Oh my god.
Oh, my hype train is not dying.
My hype train is
doing amazing.
We're gonna get awesome emotes.
Thank you guys. Awesome. Brooke. Oh my god, Brooke, thank you for the it sounds like a joke to them, but this is real. Thank you, Brooke, for the 5 gifted subs. Holy crap. Thank you guys. This is insane. I'm about to hit the goal. I'm about to hit our sub goal. 100
gets. Thank you. 100 gets.
Thank you guys. Welcome to all the new Duncans. Gianna, thank you for the resub. Okay, 2 months. How are you only 2 months, Gianna?
That's what we're talking about here.
This is a level 5 hype train, guys. This is so great.
I only
got
a level 2, guys. Can we go up?
I only got level 2 and I'm offline.
Oh my god. Mariah Patino, thank you for the gift sub.
Mariah, you're from my stream. Mariah, what are you doing?
Oh my god, Emma,
yo,
Putz,
and Claire.
Bits, hype train.
And Claire just gave me 5, Aksel. And Claire just gave me 5.
And Claire, come back here. And Claire, come back here.
And Claire, thank you for the 5 gifted subs. Wow.
Come back here, and Claire.
And Claire, you're welcome here and you're here to
Honey
stay.
Bee, Jake outsold you. You know what? I'll take
thank
that, but you
bits,
paid
buddy,
me to
Jake.
Tell me that.
Level 5 hype train in my chat and I go live.
What? Are you not even live?
I'm not even live and I have a live, level
what
3 right now.
What the freak?
Yo, this guy's scamming his viewers.
Brooke, thank you for the 4 gifted subs.
Oh my god.
I feel like this is a pyramid scheme. I feel like we planned this ahead of time. This is like an auction.
The refugees of Hamzah have come over.
No one's coming over. Brooke, thank you so much for the 4 gifted subs. Brooke, you're amazing. And Claire, thank you so much. Paris, Gianna, Brooke.
We appreciate your presence here.
He's like a 400% hype train. I don't even know what my record is. But this has to be up
guys,
there.
He's got a 400% level 5 hype train. We got a 47% level 3 hype train, man.
Don't try to leverage my success, please.
A lot
please.
Of bits are going in right now.
Go into Brooke's compound.
We're Jessica Cresco.
Brooke, thank you
okay?
for the gifted subs.
I'm looking at my dashboard right now.
Thank you, guys. Samantha, thank you for the gifted sub.
Bop, 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 boop.
Yeah, that's got to be the sub goal. Oh, sub goal, Pog! Yeah!
Got the sub goal. What the hell is that about?
Yeah, I got the sub goal.
That's so awkward that he has the sub
Pegging
goal.
Little Huddy, thank you for
Maria
3 months.
Patino
I don't
came
know why that's
here.
Your
thank
name,
you,
but that's an actual name.
Pegging Little Huddy?
Yeah.
Thanks
for
go,
that's a 3 month
guys.
Sub too.
Seriously. It's insane.
That's just really like a like screwed up.
I wanna do a 12-hour stream of some sort. You guys down to join me?
Right now?
Today?
No, not today. Brooke,
no,
thank
I'd
you
be
for
down
the gift
to join
sub.
You.
Abby Hansen, yeah. Thank you for the gift sub.
We're going to carry you on Bed Wars.
I'm actually ridiculous.
I could carry you.
Wait, Hooverrr, isn't that what you do like for a living?
I do. You know, I do it for kind of a living. Thank you, Lady Moore.
He knows purple than Hannah Rose.
I do know Hannah Rose. I know a purple.
I also know Hannah Rose.
They're really good at Bed Wars. Purple's on the leaderboard.
Yeah,
I know
Hannah
LeRae.
Rose knows me.
LeRae?
Oh, I know people who know LeRae. So.
Paris, thank you for the gift. What's up? Abby Hansen, thank you. Brooke, thank you.
And Claire, thank you for gifting another sub. Another
stop!
Sub.
And Claire!
And Claire, stay here.
Snakes out here.
Stay here,
I'm out of money, people. Yeah, Brooke, you're good. Holy crap.
Oh my god. Carissa,
you're
thank you for gifting a sub.
Thank you, guys.
Guys, this has been the
Paris, thank you for
gifting
the
most
sub.
Powerful hype train because we are taking down the bourgeoisie in the face of Hamzah, the Fantastic.
Wow.
We're taking him down. We're defeating him with the numbers.
Wow. Okay. Just wait until I give you syphilis, because I'm going to Jake's.
Emma's stuck with the 200 bits.
Where's the food?
This guy's got the bits. I got
There's
the
bits.
Bits
rolling in. I think I get a better cut from you, too.
True.
Thank you, guys.
True. Guys, can we get a Kappa spam in chat? Let's get a good old-fashioned retro Kappa spam.
Subathon?
Not today. All these bits, all these bits.
All these bits, all these bits.
Gifted sub, thank you guys.
No, I want to do a 12-hour stream of sub, because my last 12-hour stream was a raging success.
And I actually got it. I was inspired by you, Aksel. I saw you doing
it. Oh my god.
For the new year.
That's sweet. I did a 24-hour stream and it was painful.
You did 24?
Yeah, I did 24. God. And it was painful. It was like, I was...
Holy
it
crap.
It was torture.
That sounds awful. I was at 12 hours. I couldn't imagine.
Fun time, Daniel. Thank you for the 100 bits.
Fun time. Daniel, hey, come back here. You got to chat
Alex,
the mod.
Thank you for the 5 gifted subs.
Nia, thank you for the what 7 the months. Hell? Thank you for the 7 months, Nia. God. Thank you. Bra, bra, bra. Bra, bra, bra.
All these bits are coming in.
Elace, thank you so much. Holy crap, Elace.
Bra, bra, bra. Bra, bra, bra.
Dad almighty, thank you for the 100 bits.
Bra, bra, bra.
I don't know what's happening.
Bra, bra, bra. Bra, bra, bra.
What's that, level 5?
Bra, bra,
yeah, we
bra.
should do a very long stream and make it amazing. And in my 12-hour stream, I didn't play a single game or anything. I was like, I don't know what, I don't even remember what I was doing, but I leaked all my personal information.
Oh, that's Brooke, good.
For donor bits.
Thank you for the gifted
it's
subs,
good to, it's good to get it out there, you know?
Yeah, you know, your address and everything. It's
yeah, your full name, your, like, bank account stuff. Like, get it all out there. Get it out of your system.
Brooke, thank you for the 3
Emma's Tuts, thank you for another 100 bits.
Oh, my God.
Guys, 15 seconds left on this hype train. Are we going to get something in here? It's crazy.
Thank you,
we're
guys.
At level 5, but we got to beat the level 5 hype train. Pog.
There's no way you have a hype train and you're not even alive.
I literally have a level 5 hype train right now.
Oh my
now.
God, Mireya Patino again. Miraya.
We gotta beat
thank
the level
you.
5.
Guys, that was a raging
PP
hype train. That was
bits.
Awesome.
Samantha with 100 bits.
A competition, yeah. I feel like we planned this. Did we even plan this to like be a competition?
We did, we actually rehearsed it.
Yeah, you have to beat the hype train.
Where did Jake go?
Yeah, I said you have to beat the hype train. It's level 5. You gotta beat it.
Thank you, guys. Seriously. Okay, that's good. We're good no more. Oh, okay. Thank you, Naomi, for the sub.
Go live, I will.
Welcome to Duncan Nation. Alacy, Lexi. Thank you for the gifted sub. Thank you for the resub. They call me Koury. The truth is, Weston is taking all the subs, and we need to take him
true.
Down. And
that guy does have a lot of subs.
Yeah,
a lot of subs.
Hurts. Yeah, yeah.
Samantha giving 5.
His emotes aren't even good.
Now.
My emotes are better. I have the best emotes in the game.
I haven't seen yours. What do you got? What's the emotes you got?
I have so many. I have one with me in no shirt. I have one.
Yo!
Yeah. I sent one of me smoking marijuana, but they canceled it. Due to
damn.
Oh my gosh.
That's cold.
Yeah. Except it was photoshopped. I've been too scared to do that. Crap.
Anyway. Yeah, we're at 92% on level 5 train. I'll go live once it's 100.
I'll rage your
Capper. Elise,
okay.
Thank you for the gifted sub.
I'll go live for like an hour.
Can we get a prediction gamble now? Predict what?
Predict these nuts.
Oh, I like that.
Yeah, let's go.
Let's do one of those things where it's the water bucket challenge.
Water
like
bucket
ALS?
Challenge. I nominate Hamzah, Aksel, and Jake Johnston.
I reject the nomination.
I love you so bad. Tori, thank you for 100 bits. We're almost there. 97%.
Guys,
I want to do. What could we use our? What could we gamble with? Prediction wise, what do we do?
Heads or tails.
Yeah, you can do heads or tails.
But I get caught. I get caught.
I want to do something like we fight each other or something.
Emma Stutz, what the 100 bits?
I'm about to wrap up stream. I've been live for 3 hours.
Yeah.
I'm trying to wrap. Me too. I'm trying to get this man Hoover to go live so I can beat him.
I just got a level 5 hype train completed down in my offline chat. I'm going live.
All right. I'll raid you. I'll raid you.
Okay.
I guess
okay.
I'll
gentlemen,
get Hoover too.
Gentlemen, it's been a pleasure.
It's been a pleasure. I'll still be on here, but you know, I'll be probably messing around
got,
like a little.
I gotta make myself some dinny. Like
I'm gonna raid Jake.
Some dinny.
Okay, you also, can raid Jake. You know,
but
it's what the even.
I'm spreading the love, not the live.
Exactly. I'll raid you, Hoover.
I want to talk to my chat. So, and without you guys interrupting me, so. I love you guys, and I wish
I love you.
Love you too, Hamzah.
And, Okay, I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.